Down or what?
Oh, my bad, my bad.
The hell?
Damn,
All
I don't
right,
like
now
this.
we're all here. Now we're all here.
Did we do something to offend you over there?
No, no, not at all.
What?
I just,
Do we stink or
it's
something?
like a feng shui kind of thing.
I guess.
Sound like we offended him.
Yeah, jeez. Okay.
It's because I'm Italian?
No, not at all.
You don't like Italians.
He doesn't like Italians.
No, I don't. I love them.
Oh, there's
Oh.
four of these prep.
Jesus.
Oh, thank God. We don't have to go through fucking. We can just do it. Let's go get the fucking. Wait, what? Playing this mission with this team will reset your loyalty 3 challenge progress. How? I thought
Wait,
that
what is
was
it?
the. What is loyalty 3? What's the loyalty 3 challenge? I thought if we did these in order, it would just.
No, honestly, I have no idea, to be honest. Honestly.
Loyalty 3 challenge. I'm Vin
Hey
Diesel.
Google, what's the weather?
I'm Vin Diesel.
What was the Loyalty 3 challenge? Complete all Doomsday Heist missions in order with the same 3 players to receive a GTA 175,000 bonus award. I mean, that's what we're doing.
Is it?
Fuck it. I don't care. We're doing it. And by it, I mean.
I no longer have access.
Oh wait, are you not? Is it just did I start? I thought I made you guys associates.
Not sure.
Are you guys not getting the Lester talking to you right now?
Nope.
God damn it, I'm a fucking idiot. One second.
Mine says go to Polito Bay.
Oh, that's what mine says. Yours doesn't say that, Durbs? That's why.
Why that?
That's where the loyalty thing was. Oh well. Here, I'm gonna send me a. Or no, I can just join this back in a second. That's why it said that. I thought you had joined too, Derbs. That's why.
Am I still running a
Whoa.
fucking? Oh, it's because I'm still running a motorcycle club.
Is it?
I'm joining back up.
I had to get chat going on my other screen here.
We're coming out the gates firing. All
Yes, sir.
right, I'll just go start it. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna fucking invite you guys right now. Hire associates. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh yeah, I did that one
Yeah, I
earlier.
think I just because I saw you do it, I thought it just like didn't show when Derbs did it. Because I thought you guys did it like around the same time.
Must have been
No,
a
I think I was
delay.
probably getting my hatchet.
Yeah, that's fine. Oh well. Just gotta get all the kinks out.
Now you see this stone hatchet?
Wow.
God, they couldn't put the heist. I have to run all the way through this facility.
Pretty interesting hatchet, to be honest with you.
It is. It unlocks the stone hatchet in Red Dead now.
Oh, cool. Are these companies connected or something? I don't understand.
Brothers.
No.
No.
Did you get it that time, Derp?
Yes.
Let me see that hatchet.
It looks pretty legit. Like Nike Americans and shit.
See if I have a car we can roll with.
Thought that might happen.
I feel like Mrs. Rackman is not a lady we want to trifle with. Unless we want to end up in a secret foreign prison, that is. I mean, do you want to end up at an IAA black site?
What is he yammering about?
He wants us to go to the place, boy.
Well, bet. I'm not taking this route, they're saying.
Check this out, though. Check this out, though.
Oh, shit.
See that wheelie?
I did. I need a station wagon.
This one's a little more squirrely than the other car.
This man wanted us to drive 5 miles.
Like, nah. Come up with our own route. We got heists to do. We don't got miles to drive.
Nope.
Nah, you can't have one without, oh shit, the other.
What car are you in?
Heist, you're gonna have to drive miles.
You in the Sultan? What are you in?
Yeah. Well, I called a four-door car because I thought we were four-dooring it.
Oh, well, I thought we were too. I didn't know. Well, we'll four-door it up next time. Oops, I missed my turn though. Be all right, let's go this way.
I'm gonna shoot somebody.
You gonna get us in trouble, boy.
But always.
I'm in a Sultan.
I'm in a Sultan.
Tear gas. God damn, he's a fucking quarterback.
Well, you got that forward momentum going with the car.
Man, I threw that one off the water tower.
Damn. off the bowl?
Yeah. So I watched the smoke trail bounce off of it. I'll dive out here.
Feel the riot. I'll just see my car parked right here. It'd be fine.
He was right.
About got hit, boy.
This is what we want, right?
It's the one. Good luck losing him coppers. Oh, I can shoot regular guns out the back of this. I don't mean I will. I'm still gonna use my double action. Damn, 3 stars for that. Wasn't even nothing. Maybe I will use a different gun.
Oh shit. Get the fuck out of my way, cop.
He gone. He's already gone. You done double gunned him.
I double gone.
Oh yeah, I can't shoot out the front.
Sirens don't sound good.
God damn it. Pit maneuver.
Look at all those people running.
Got him.
They see, they hear the cops. Those are motorcycle club guys.
Oh, that's good stuff.
Look like you're just posing out the back of this thing.
Don't tell me I got a couple of posers in the back of my car.
I'm a poser.
Damn.
Oh, damn, good moves. I like it.
Yep. I learned that back in the NAM.
Back in NAMs.
How am I supposed to lose the cops in this fucking thing?
Maybe go off-road.
It can't even go on-road. Maybe if I turn the sirens off.
Yeah. Not make yourself as loud. Go up here in these hills, boy.
Jeez.
Damn. Okay.
Damn.
Now let's see what we can do. Oh.
I'm gonna take exit 69.
Nice. There's a sub off the coast. A big old sandwich.
I was gonna say, that sounds delicious.
Any gabagool?
Oh shit, why would that cop turn around? Why would he do that? Oh my god, there's more coming behind me. Come on. There we go. Jeez. This cop will never even know it was us. I see you opening the door, don't you dare.
Just in case.
True. Could have been an undercover brother.
Yeah.
He's like, I'm just gonna pretend I don't see him. I have to say, that was a pretty fucking easy setup mission.
Mm-hmm.
Well, when you got three professionals at it, you know?
That's facts.
You've got Mdapple.
Steal a SWAT vehicle.
Mdapple.
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 Riot delivered.
Prep complete. Alright.
Beehoo!
Just got a suppressor for a assault shotgun.
Whoa.
I didn't even take any damage whatsoever. Not one blip, not one hit, not one iota.
I got shot in the leg and arm by the looks of my pants and shirt.
I didn't even stub my toe on that one.
So there, he was basically saying... Oh wait, could you guys hear him that whole time?
Oh, I was kind of goofing around.
Oh, okay.
I was goofing off.
I don't know exactly what he meant by that. I think he was just queuing up, like,
The rattlesnake salesman. It's all right.
Wait, so how does this screen work here? We do all these different preps, and then we do... Because what's the setup? Prep and then setup?
That's the thing, yeah. I don't know if we have to do... Oh, no. Okay, so we have to do the prep in order to do the setup.
Okay.
So we can do the prep. We just did the prep key cards, so that means we can do the setup Avenger, or we can just do the prep. But the setup rescue ULP is locked until we do the prep mission.
Okay.
You want to do the prep missions?
So how did the... Which one
did
is the...
Did you get money for that, by the way?
A little bit, I think. Which one is the actual heist, then?
I think we have to do, like, setups before we do the actual heist.
So, are these four different possible heists that we do? We do a prep, then setup, and then a heist unlocks? Or do we have to do all the prep and setup before the heist unlocks. You know what I mean? Is all of these options just to do one, or?
I'm pretty sure to do like the second. So the job is the thing on the left, the Bogdan problem or Bogdan problem.
Oh, okay.
So that's the job. We can do the setup mission if you want for the first prep mission.
Yeah, just see what happens.
All right.
I'm level 42 now, just so you know.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Oh yeah, we'll be the judge of that.
I mean.
All right. Okay. I just had to make sure.
All right. It's time to enter the hangar at Los Santos International Airport and steal the Avenger aircraft from Meriwether.
Sounds easy.
Oh,
enough.
Meriwether. Fuck Meriwether.
Boo.
Boo. Whoa. Fucking got an Iron Man suit.
We'll go with this.
Be the Phantom.
We are the Phantom.
Guys don't know which one the Italian is.
We just gotta get our man in there. All right, good thing I have my gun out for when we get to the airport.
The Avengers in a hangar at LSIA. It's a Meriwether hangar. Oh.
We in the whip.
You hired Meriwether? Yeah, of course. Really helped with tier territory rollout.
Kickflip.
So nice.
Traditionally business averse economies. By local knowledge, you mean who to bribe and who to kill. They're marvelous consultants. You know Don Percival? No. Great guy.
No. Does this say a pinball machine here?
Looks like one.
I don't need the peanut gallery. I don't need much pressure.
Got him.
What up, bro? How you doing? Right, yeah, we're just doing some heists and shit, you know?
No.
How you been? How you living? How's it going?
They'll never see us coming. What happens if you shoot that into a person's car?
I'm not even sure if it does anything.
It's just stuck on the back.
Out driving, like just chilling driving, or like teaching somebody how to drive, or... Last time somebody asked me to take them driving, they needed to learn how, so I wasn't sure if that's the same thing going on. Or you just go on a little drive.
We've been driving.
We're shooting flares. Good moves.
Yeah, bless, fam.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I can be nerve-wracking, though, especially if they've never driven. Because even when I drive in a new place... It's a little like, they're not bad at driving, but if you go to a new town, you don't know the certain, like, you know, maybe they got a one-way square, or one-way circles you don't know about. You could easily go it backwards, so. I don't know. Until you get used to it, so it's extra nerve-wracking for me, but hopefully it goes smoothly.
Yeah. Don't worry, I'll take care of getting a dead body. I'm Vin Diesel.
Vin Diesel.
Nice.
All
right. Yeah, that's a good place to start that way.
Yeah.
No high speed accidents. Even if you hit something, it's like
next time we gotta come to the airport.
Yeah, which doubt we'll see this place again.
Yeah, never. Never gonna see this place again.
Nope.
Excuse
us. We got places to be.
We got heist to heist.
Yep.
The key cards will get us in without disturbance. Key cards will get us into the hangar or into the airport.
I'm not 100%. I guess somebody's waiting for us if they're going to open this place up. How are we getting in?
I don't know. I should have been listening to what Lester was saying. You should have eyes on the
Avenger now. Okay, or not.
Shit, they cut the power. It's an ambush. How do we survive the ambush? How'd you do that?
I got flashlight on my shotgun.
I have night vision goggles.
You what?
Hit right on the deep, dude.
I got you. Yeah.
Oh, dang.
I don't know what it is on the...
That's okay. I got my controller next to me, so anytime I need to hit stuff like that... Oh, I died.
Yeah, I was gonna say,
I couldn't see anything.
Oh, they turned the lights on.
That'd be alright. We didn't know what was going on.
Classic ambush.
Classic. Guy, I told you somebody was waiting on us.
But you were right. They were.
Good call on the night vision, though.
Yeah, it really helped me stay alive.
Yeah.
Look at us.
Yeah.
Yeah, you would never know that we just got dicked
on. Domed, yeah. Who's got the paint gun?
I do.
Nice.
Oh, I wonder if the lights will go out.
You go to this corner.
I like the sound it makes.
It took a minute.
I can't hide behind anything.
Where are these boys? Oh, they're up in the catwalk too.
The rafters. Holy shit, there's a lot of them.
Yeah, there are.
Jesus Christ.
Oh no, Jesus Christ.
I can't, this is terrible. Why would it spawn?
Yeah, come over here.
Okay, Lester, we're working on it, pal.
I was gonna say, shut up, Lester.
Yeah.
Can't think with him in my fucking earballs.
Where are they at? Are they over here? Up here? Oh shit, there's a guy right. I mean, he was right in there.
There's one more guy up there at the far end of the room, Zach.
I forgot I set that alert and that scared the shit out of me. Cool bro with the sub though. You're the yeah, we just turned on our affiliate 2 days ago. So appreciate that. You're number one in our hearts.
Always.
We failed again.
Alright, well, we gotta get off the floor.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Seriously, that alert was so loud in my ear, and I was like, peeking a corner, and then I just hear, refrigerator stay empty because I eat good.
Like, Riff Raff's in here.
Yeah. No, for real. Much appreciated. Much appreciated. You're our Smitty Wood the Jibster. It was his hat, Mr. Krabs. He was number one. Come on. Man, I got wasted again.
Holy shit. Oh, that's why.
Did you put this on like extra hard mode?
It's on normal.
I know, that's the worst part.
That guy above you is a real.
We'll get it though.
Shit.
We just gotta get cool, warmed up. We're a little bit cooled down. Okay. Cool, cool. Appreciate it, man. Good luck driving.
I'm starting to wonder if Lester should have hired someone else.
Yeah, we'll be on here for a while. We got two different heists to go, so and this one's going pretty slow. So
I thought we were.
But yeah, we'll be on for a bit.
I'm starting to question myself.
Ammo. Fucking, there we go. Yeah.
Oh, wait,
oh, I'm gonna get that super heavy ammo or armor. You know what I mean? You know what I mean?
Some heavy bullets.
That's why we're not winning. You got heavy ass bullets.
they're slowing down midway.
Put the heavy ass bullets in the guns.
Damn, synchronized.
Damn.
Oh my god.
We're about to stomp the yard on these motherfuckers. That was so clean. Yeah, we know, Lester. You piece of shit. Oh shit. You couldn't have got us better night vision goggles?
For real, these are fuzzy.
How much fucking ammo can these guys eat?
I don't know.
I think they're armored. I'm going for headshots. That's the only way to kinda.
I'm going for.
Where these boys at? It said something about south? Southeast? Southwest? What did it say?
It said climb the stairs.
Yeah, but which direction?
Up.
No, it said south something.
You fell like a fucking sack of potatoes.
I think it said southeast.
I don't know. I can't fucking move.
See, that's the only reason we need to get a Twitch channel going, so we have chat paying more attention, so we can ask them what's going on. Like, chat, what'd that game say?
Chat, what the fuck are they talking about?
Everybody's screaming different things.
Yeah, no, that doesn't sound like anything. Yeah. You're wrong in that one.
Hey!
Ba-na-na-na.
Damn, we're going through these snacks.
Oh, what a hero. What a fucking hero I am. Oh my god. Just because I saved myself.
Okay, this guy just keeps falling down. He won't die.
Alright, we... Hey, don't let him bully you.
I can't even...
Okay. Oh, oh no. Please? I got stuck on the wall.
Lester, we're gonna need some help, dog.
Do you know anybody else, Lester?
I mean, we're getting further each time.
Further into depression.
We've each doubled our kills the last two times, so it'll be fine.
Did I get one that time?
I think so.
You got three, brother.
Well, that time. I mean, wow. Yeah, I thought you meant the last time. Maybe I'll switch guns.
Or I'm just going to fire grenades off into the dark.
Hey, you do what you got to do. We get unlimited tries. That's the beauty of this. Oh, this is that popcorn mission, Act 2?
Stop turning off the lights.
Yeah, that'd be a good start, wouldn't it?
Let me...
Oh shit. I'm gonna die.
I like how they just don't give us a viable wall to...
There's nothing.
There's no hope. Jesus, this guy is stuffing himself with bullets.
What happened? Oh, okay.
I caught a bullet.
No, not that. The lights turned on and I was like, what happened? I thought we could keep going if, like, as long as one of us was still up.
Not now, they said.
We both hit the die button.
Mine was when I tried to make it rain grenades, and then that didn't.
Oh. Mine was because I was hiding behind the pole.
Yeah, what was that about doing four heists without dying? On hard mode?
Right?
Whoever does that is a. Oh, stomp the yard.
There it is.
Hey!
Yeah, who the fuck?
Yeah. Big testosterone on those guys. I cannot hide behind this fucking wall, that's what's up.
Stairs to the south, that's all it says.
I'm gonna need a whole new Adderall prescription to get through this fucking mission.
Sheesh. Come on, come on, come on.
You know what I'm doing is I'm peeking corners way too long.
What the fuck am I, where am I getting shot from?
I got one of them.
Alright, they're kind of cleaned out over here.
Stay careful, because I'm pretty sure they spawn again.
Yeah, there's some
somehow. What? Oh, he's above you, Zach. That's why.
How's he shooting me though? If it's metal.
Don't forget to use your inventory.
Yeah, I have been. Go in this bathroom here. We gotta go further up the stairs.
There's. I'm gonna try and run to you.
Yeah, use your snacks whenever you can. I know even if you're just a sliver down, it's worth trying to...
How did you get all the way over here, Durst? You crazy. You crazy for this one.
Just under all of them.
Where are these fucks at, bro? Oh my goodness. For the love of Cal Scrubby.
Oh, I know how you feel about Cal.
Okay.
Okay, I'm getting shot somehow. This is not great. We're right below the stairs, so that's a good start.
Yeah, I'm about to like turn up the brightness on my game just to see these guys.
They're right above us. Two of them.
Holy cow, that guy just ate so many bullets, dude.
Well, I think we're all gonna have to go the way Derbs was going.
Which way that?
To the right.
Right.
Because the stairs are over there, and we,
lots of cover.
Okay.
Yeah, there's a surprising amount of cover there, actually.
Yeah, it's kind of nice. After I got over there, I saw that. I was like, oh, this might be viable.
All right.
Like the running underneath the, I think it's like when we clear out that like first wave, and then that like right before the second wave comes, oh, stomp the yard.
Damn. Yeah, as soon as you can, I just take off running, and then kind of just see where it's at, and then I'm just going to keep running in the dark too.
Turn it on.
Oh shit.
Wait, am I in the right place?
Yep.
The backup generators are up on the gantries. Ah! Get up there and turn them on. Stairs to the south, that's your quickest route to the backup generators. Get up there, get that power back on.
Oh wait, I got Gotta get armor on.
Which, the stairs right over here to the right?
Yeah, don't go up them yet.
Oh, I know. I'm just making sure I know the plan. I can't see anybody from this angle is the only problem. Oh, wow.
Let's see if I can just fire a grenade under there.
Careful, don't destroy the, what's it called?
Yeah, Avenger. I tried.
Oh, these are the stairs, okay.
What?
Damn, those are impossible to go up. Yeah, here's the second wave, I guess, technically. The problem with this is there's nowhere to, like,
it's not ready. Get out of here.
Oh, I see this fucker.
Get him?
Yeah.
Oh god, there's another one up there.
Oh, I see him.
Oh! Okay, I just killed two that were directly above us.
Get to this pillar.
Shit.
I got the one who's on the ground.
And oh, I
there's
can't.
Another one.
No cover right there. I thought I could hide behind that, and it's not.
Actually,
oh my god.
Where I'm gonna use a grenade.
I'm just gonna stay here. Fuck.
I see, like, gunfire, but I don't see where they're actually at.
That's the problem, is that, does it spawn you all the way back at the start over there?
Yeah.
Oh god damn, okay.
I can see one. Got him.
God, I wish I could see this guy's fucking head and not just his
wiener.
Body armored wiener.
He's got wiener armor on!
Oh, there's a lot of them above us, damn.
Jeez.
I got two of them above you guys.
Nice. There's one, like, below where you're at.
He's down here somewhere, yeah.
Oh, I see.
Got him.
Oh, you got him, nice. There's one on the roof above us, I guess. Or not on the, or is he on the roof? Oh, he's on the rafters, I guess?
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, I see him.
I think I got a guy above me somewhere. I see him, I think.
I got him, the guy we were shooting at.
I'll try and go up the stairs. Oh, this was...
No, last time I went up here, I got shot at heavily,
yep.
But we might have cleared some out.
That guy.
I'm gonna go up the next level.
Shit, on me, on me. I got two up there.
Coming.
There is cover up here. There is cover up here.
Yeah, but... Darv, you might just have to stay down there.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah. There aren't any biscuits up here to risk it for, so don't.
Damn, every time
yeah,
I pop up,
they'll get shots get from here. On a few. Now I got one of them keeping me pinned.
Yeah, if you come up here, I'm telling you, there's cover.
I can't get a shot on that guy on the right.
I think I might have just killed him.
I don't have a shot on anyone. Where are the generators on the other side of
they
the,
sure are.
Up above us. Is there cover up here? I'm gonna try and get
yeah, there is. When you first get up here, there's plenty of cover.
Oh, I see.
There's boys over here somewhere. Oh no.
Hi.
Who still cranks? They do, okay? Now is not the time.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
How do I crank?
How can I not shoot him? I can see him. What the fuck? There we go. Alright. Get that Jenny.
Jenny on the block. Happen. Okay. Wait for power to be restored.
Damn, eat some snacks.
See? No big deal.
No, it's pretty easy.
First try.
First try on that attempt.
Oh, gotta figure out how to use stairs. I'll get them.
Did I pass the stairs like 7 times when we first got here? I'm not flying this thing. I'm on Egyptian standards. This guy's got messed up, bro.
Get in. Come on. Come on.
Wait, what is this saying to me to do?
Just wait for your team to get into the Avenger.
Dropping out. Hey, what? Okay.
Are you in?
Back, maybe? No. Oh, wait, here we go. I found it. Yeah,
apparently there's a turret station on board this puppy.
Oh, there's a pilot. Someone's flying us. Oh, no, a pilot is required. Got it.
I got in even though. That's okay. I'll fly even though I shouldn't be. I'd be alright. I got my controller here.
It just made me get in the back.
So there's a turret on board?
Yeah, like we got a...
Three of them.
Yeah. I guess this technically... Of
course.
Well, obviously.
Well, they are,
I don't see them.
I see what it is. I gotta stay below certain altitude. That's all it is.
Oh.
No big deal.
Caught him. Caught him. Oh, might have killed a civilian on that one for sure. Meriwether's still coming? You have to admire their perseverance.
That's how they land the big contracts, Mr. Crest. Well, we got this one. Lester Crester. Your dentist's name is Crentus?
Crentus.
I think that's funny. We played that prank on all of Twitch by dying a bunch. They thought we couldn't do it. Like, we just played that big old prank on them.
Right.
April Fools.
Ooh.
Fucking got him. Be sure to like and subscribe for more jokes like
more
that.
Pranks, more practical jokes.
Smash that like button. You're shooting into the moon. Durst is back here shooting into the sun.
I will take that sumbitch down.
Sun's overrated.
Son of a bitch. Is this thing pretty easy to fly, Zach?
Yeah, it is.
I thought I was flying.
You were in the driver's seat or pilot's seat. Yeah, you was like hitting buttons to do something.
I think I probably hit what is it? Y. I probably hit Y at the wrong time because it looked like he tried to like bail out of the the stationary Avenger.
Well, there was there was a button to get into the plane's hold area.
Oh, okay.
Uh-oh. You just boy.
When I got in, I can't shoot in the front. Oh. Got it.
Another one?
I can only shoot from the side.
I never used to know what VTOL stood for.
What does it stand for?
Vertical takeoff and landing.
Oh. Oh, where's it telling you to take it?
I guess to the bunker? I don't know.
Oh, weird.
Why?
Yeah, we're going to the beach. Right near the beach.
Go ahead and land it right by the beach.
Got it. I'll have some IAA interns get ready for the op. Speak soon.
Wait a minute. Is this the mode I want to be in? It told me to hit a button to deliver. Oh, I should have been in the other mode, I think. To fly it. Would have been much quicker. Yeah, that's my bad, I guess. Because I got here, and it told me to hit right on the D-pad to get the VTOL mode.
Well. We're down so you tell me we were flying the wrong way the whole time?
Oh, we was going the right direction. It's just the wrong technique.
Just another little joke that we pulled on Twitch.
Platinum.
$42.
$42,750, boy.
I'm a level 34 now.
Congratulations, my guy.
It feels good.
It looks good on you.
Yep. Thank you.
I lit a candle today. Having a candlelight vigil.
Nah, that's not good.
What was the scent?
It's a pumpkin or some bullshit. No, warm rustic woods, but it got hints of pumpkin in that bitch. You know
okay.
what I'm saying?
Okay. Okay. There's a pumpkin in that bitch. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, it's gotta be. It was a fall There's candle. A here we are bitch. Pushing into winter, and I'm still burning that fall feeling.
Damn, it's past fall, dog.
That's what I'm saying. It's about to be springtime. I'm getting a bunny candle.
We pass fall. We on just on the ground.
What?
We done fell.
That's crazy. For the same
area. We're in the lobby now.
Yeah, it's gonna be okay though. Find each other again.
In a friend lobby.
I don't know. I'm at the Hen House Bar and Nightclub.
That's where I was.
Yeah, I'm in a solo lobby, I think. So I'm in a lobster by myself.
Let me see if a join friends works.
Well.
Yep, it worked.
Who's did you join?
Oh, never mind. It didn't work.
What's that line that lady said last night? Forget work, mama needs loving.
Oh, yeah.
That's so
the NPCs
funny.
In this game have the best dialogue sometimes.
Get work.
I'm just suspended in the initializing screen for eternity.
You get initialized, don't worry. Mortal technique.
Write my name in the clouds. Nope, never mind. I'm back on the ground. I'll just send you guys an invite.
Please do.
Only because you said please.
I'm going to accept. I'm coming.
Oh, I'm in the middle of a Nax rampage.
Oh shit, never mind. This is a public lobby. Fuck. I was like, oh, you're here. Wait, who is that?
Oh, I guess I'm coming to the public lobby then.
This is, if there is anyone in chat, this is our first time using a computer, so bear with us. Alright, I'm gonna join an invite only sesh, and then I'm gonna...
Damn, invite me to a party, you leave immediately. I'll go over to this ass to mouth here and deposit some money. Oh, I just found 1 of 54 playing cards? What?
What?
There's all kinds of shit just lying around in this map.
Very, very irresponsible.
There we go.
Crazy. What was the one you found the other day? It was like...
Organics.
Yeah, organic.
Which, I don't know. Couldn't tell you.
Organic what?
Actually, while I'm by this ammunition, I'm about to buy some fucking armor.
Yeah, you should.
Where?
Got armor.
Socks and sandals, like and subscribe.
Every fucking day.
The best Tuesday on Twitch, Twitch Tuesday, is Two Heist Twitch Tuesday.
Yeah, I mean, because we got through that first mission so quick.
Yeah, it was no problem.
There was no issue, no hang-ups. I'm Vin Diesel.
It's Vin Diesel. We cool.
We out here.
Yeah, Vin Diesel. I mean, we're warmed up now, right?
Oh, God, yeah.
We should fly through the rest of these.
God, yeah.
Just like we did that last mission. We flew through it, boy. Vin Diesel.
Alright, got armor. Now I'm gonna drive all the way to the facility. They couldn't have spawned me at the facility?
It's not.
Who's over here by me?
Are you guys in your own?
Yeah, I sent you an invite. I can send you another one.
Nah, I should be able to get it.
Alright.
I just had to go, you know, on a little rampage.
Oh, did you get your,
My 250, yes, sir.
Nice. That's what's up. You should have just used the hatchet in that last mission.
In the fucking hangar.
More.
With night right. Vision.
I'm charging the stairs. Victor, you died 40 times.
It's like, bro, we haven't even gotten out of the lobby yet.
I mean, in theory, it would only take maybe 35, 40 times, because I can't say I'd get a kill every time.
Yeah.
But, like, I'd get a kill eventually. And that's neat.
Because hey, you could, like, throw it neat. And then go pick it up. Like a tomahawk?
Yep. Yeah, I tried to throw it, but...
Oh, those are fun in Red Dead, the tomahawks.
Yeah.
Oh, my God, you'll never guess what I just drove by, Zach. A bravado gauntlet.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Will we spend 2 hours looking for that thing yesterday?
Yeah. Oh, I just drove past another one.
Are you kidding me?
Rockstar.
Where you at? You over here?
I was on the highway over there.
Yeah. I thought I saw one earlier, but I wasn't sure. I was in the middle of a mission, so I didn't go back and check.
Just drove past three.
I don't know if I believe you. Oh, there was one right there. I just saw one.
Yep.
That's so funny. Yep, there's another one right there. Isn't that so goofed up?
Yeah, like...
Well,
I'm
have to...
Definitely
I,
smiling about it.
I have to get... I have to get in it now. Just off of principle. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, we spent like 2 hours looking for one of these. We pulled up like map routes and like refresh times and places they spawn.
Yeah, we were trying to find them like where they spawn on the map.
Yeah, and they were like, oh, you need to go to the parking garage over in Pillbox. Yeah, like, but
now close both eyes, open the left one three times, lick your lips, and then
balance a lemon.
Circle the block three times.
Yeah.
And it was like
nothing.
They'll respawn between the hours of 7 and 18 in-game time.
There's all kinds of bullshit theories.
Yeah.
I'm gonna start writing my own theories just to fuck with people.
Yeah, you need to go from Michael to Trevor, and then from Trevor to Michael, then to back online, and then you'll go to
and
Franklin.
Go to our Twitch chat and like and subscribe.
And then like and subscribe. Woo! That's the best button.
It's perfect for every occasion.
Those would be funny YouTube videos to make, like, just bullshit advice on GTA about where to find cars, and just fake.
Yeah, get a dump truck, and you're going to want to load it with water from the top of the mountain.
Go ahead and send us your annual fee of $199.99.
Yeah, and we'll send you as soon as you get the postcard with the access code, we'll be able to get you access. But until then, just keep on waiting. If you don't get it, try to send
50 pairs of socks and sandals in our warehouse.
Yeah,
and
dude.
Until they're sold, all this vital information is just gonna be in our heads.
But anyway, if you want to help the cause, pick up some socks and sandals. Only $49.95 per sandal, so you get 2 for $100.
There's a link in our description below.
So the socks have their own YouTube channel. You need to like and subscribe on that.
All right, I'm finally back in the facility.
I'm just driving this car we spent forever looking for yesterday.
I was collecting some money from the nightclub.
Woo!
Nice.
In 5 minutes, I made $350,000.
That's pretty good. Pretty good.
That's what's up.
I'm telling you, though, we're going to blast through the rest of these, and then we're going to get two ice done. I'm telling you, boy.
I feel confident.
I'm just saving all of my money for a while.
You say that until you see a pair of pants you like.
You should buy the MC businesses while they're cheap. All of them are discounted.
Yeah, you should. Master Chief businesses.
Yep.
Well, I should go to my MC then. No, I'll just do that later. Tomorrow.
You can do it if you're close by there.
I'm downtown.
Oh, okay.
Apple, you do me a favor. Will you just, if you don't have it up, will you pull up the stream to see how good it looks? I got them new settings going.
Yeah, 1 sec.
Just let me, and no rush. You can do it now or after the mission or just at some point.
Tomorrow.
Yeah, you can do it tomorrow when we're not streaming.
I'll do it tomorrow. Maybe. Maybe.
I got to pull up my phone and it looks okay, but it's like a small screen, so you know what I mean?
Elaborate.
I told you not to.
So the pixel density is more compact, so it won't, it'll look better on a smaller screen than it will on a large screen.
Oh, okay. Wow, I didn't, thank you, I didn't know that.
Oh, that's true. Yeah, that's why 720p looks fine on a phone, but you put it on a regular monitor, it's like, what is this? Even 360p.
My phone in my microwave.
Well, as long as you don't turn it on, it'd be fine.
Oh, okay. But then I won't be able to watch the video.
Right. Correct. Right.
Well,
correct.
I don't know if that's true.
Yeah, TBD.
Yep.
To be decided.
Get someone in chat to go ahead and try and put their phone in the microwave. Turn it on and like and subscribe.
Let us know what happens. So we need to join your...
Yeah. I just turned the stream on.
Okay. Making sure you didn't start without us again, because we get new fresh lobbies, boy.
Nah. I did just offer y'all a job, though.
I'm in. I accepted it. I don't even need an interview.
No interview. No condom.
I'd like an interview, please.
No condom, no.
Alright. I gotta do this interview real quick.
I'm in. Oh, I didn't need to do that. Okay.
I'm just gonna invite y'all to the facility. I don't know.
Oh, I'm already walking in.
Sense.
I'm entering.
Oh, I guess I could have just looked to my right on my other monitor and saw you walking in.
Not me, though.
No,
no idea where I'm at.
Card. The Italian wild card.
So glad I made my character look just like me.
Just
it's
like you.
Image.
Does it look alright, though?
Yeah.
Does it? Okay, good. Because I'd like completely revamp the settings we were using. I'm using a different encoder and everything.
I can see the thread count on Derb's shirt.
Can ya?
So like at least 8 threads.
Damn.
It was at least 8, yep.
It looks better than when we were testing it the other day, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
His sweater?
Yeah. His sweater.
Are we starting a riot?
That's what it sounded like.
We actually just did the setup and the prep, whatever mission for that one. Shit.
Yep. Now we're doing our prep for the setup.
That's wild.
Yeah, we got a prep setup.
I was gonna say I'm stuck in the fucking car. Whose car is this?
That's Durbanzo was beans.
Oh, okay, I was like, what the fuck?
Garbanzo bean.
Oh, I guess I didn't bring my car. Does anyone have a 4-door car they want to fuck with?
Yeah, yeah.
We all, are they different spots? Oh, we all need different cars anyways.
Oh, okay. I'm going to take my, if we got to go different spots, I'm taking my Duke of Death.
I'm going to take the bus.
Taking to Duke. This thing makes me feel like such a badass when I'm in it.
Take out the dealers. Infiltrate the dealers. Find the suppliers.
Alright, I'm gonna take the furthest away one on the far left.
Alright.
Just to let you know. So you guys pick different ones. Boy.
In the middle.
Well, there's an odd number, so you'll earn even numbers. So, or, well, I don't know, maybe there's not.
You heard me.
Don't make me say it again.
That means you get 2 of them then.
Damn, that was, well.
Because there's 4 of them.
I landed in the tree. That might take some time for me to get the middle one. Because my Ferrari's in a tree.
In a tree? It's like the Jurassic Park scene, right?
Yep. It's almost a shot for shot
duplication.
T-Rex should be coming any second now.
Yep.
Wow.
Might get demonetized on Twitch for basically showing Jurassic Park.
Yeah. Just even thinking about it.
You mentioned it.
Demonetized. Look at there's a demon. I missed my turn.
Yeah, please do bring me a ride. Thanks.
I'm on the clock.
God damn it. And now I have to wait 35 seconds.
For what?
Because you just brought me a car and now I...
Oh, wait, yeah.
I can do the interaction menu, can't I? Hold on. Nope. No, I can't. Damn it. I hung up on him for no reason.
He's on the clock. It's fine. Bro, we got a subscriber now.
What?
That's fucked up.
Crazy. Joke's on it. This is one big ploy to get him to subscribe to us. Been like 2 years, 2 years in the making.
Finally got him.
Got him.
Genius.
This plan was a decade. This is the ultimate heist right here.
Got him.
All right. Got my whip. They're probably halfway across the map by now, the ones I was going for. Oh, boy.
Oh, yeah, I wouldn't even consider they might be moving. I've just been driving.
I mean, they're dealers.
They is. I think mine's still on the blip. We'll find out here.
Thing is, dealers, if they go into the sun, they turn into dust, so...
Yeah, so they're gonna be more... It's a good thing it's night, though, I mean...
Yep.
Yeah.
son's asleep right now.
But if you, I think, I believe you have a wooden stake, you can kill a dealer.
No, it's a, it's a.
I think I'm thinking of that the right way.
No, that's how you kill a silver bullet.
Oh.
So.
I've never tried to kill a bullet before.
You gotta have a wooden stake.
What about, how do you kill a wooden stake?
Werewolf.
You throw a werewolf.
You hire a werewolf.
Oh.
Yeah, no, it's just like a paid job. Like, they're just good at it.
Damn, we've got our fucking mythological lore on deck.
Yeah. Like if you want a well-made electronic, like you have a like you would trust a Japanese company like Sony. Like, it's the same idea. You would, it's like a werewolf is good at taking
company.
Out silver bullets.
I know how Matt Damon and Ben Affleck.
I've never actually never seen that movie.
Damn, spoiler alert.
Whoops.
Oh.
Kids these days don't know about the joys of Pearl Harbor.
I've heard about Pearl Harbor.
And so I was on my way to one dealer, and then this other dealer just showed up.
That sounds like a dealer.
Dude, another one of those cars just drove by.
Oh. Did someone... Oh.
I got two of them because they were literally right by me. Like, it would
nice.
Be... It would have been silly of me not to if I just did it.
That's so silly.
He's so silly. I'm only 0.66 miles from the Holiday Inn.
That's still one of my favorite verses of all time. It's Ludacris's verse on the Holiday Inn.
I forget. How's it go?
Stop, drop, kaboom, baby.
Rub on your nipples. Yeah, that's right.
What a fucking garbage line.
Yeah. If you think about, like, he was paid 10 grand for that feature, like, just to record it, like,
right?
You're just like, oh, okay.
Oh.
Okay, Luda. But, like, they just half-ass throw one together. It's like, what are you gonna do? I mean, it's, you know.
Is that your purple car, Dirt?
No.
Oh, okay. I was like, that was sick.
Oh, these dudes just...
Oh, I have to enter the apartment. All right. We all have to enter
the apartment. Dirt got the bag. I didn't have no gun out. Sorry, pal.
It's all right. I swept the apartment. We're clear.
Did you vacuum it too?
Nah. Got the maid coming by.
I was gonna say.
Yeah,
you
we
have to sweep their apartment.
Yeah. We made men. No, you are a housemaid, sir.
Hop in. I'm Vin Diesel.
Hey, Vin Diesel. There's no room for me in there, right?
Buckle up, Zach. Buckle up.
You can get in the trunk.
Yeah. There's only 40 inches of headroom. There ain't no way there's room for me in the trunk.
You could sit on my lap.
That's why it's called a GT40. From the floor to the roof is only 40 inches, boy. Know what I'm saying?
Okay? E40's called E40 because he's only
40 inches tall. Yeah.
I thought something looked fishy about him in the music videos.
Yeah,
so this car is not...
The only human ever who looks like he's in a one of those circus mirrors.
He just got a bad spine and knees.
Yeah. That's just from spitting bars for too long.
It's
common disease and rapping.
Like, he's just, like, so much force coming out the front of him, the rest of him is just...
Yeah.
Bent back.
Rumor has it that Tupac just disappeared. Damn, we have to go.
That's why they can't get rid of Fat Joe.
Yeah.
Losing weight because it's starting to work.
Why do you think Twist of spit so fast?
Just so we can get it over with.
Rappers are like the Meeseeks and Rick and Morty. They're like, existence is pain for them, so they just have to spit as many bars as possible.
Yeah.
So they can die.
Crazy. What a good theory.
Theory?
True, I don't know why I said that. What a good...
Rule of thumb.
Rule of thumb.
I like the pause. What a good,
Everything I said was just another way of saying theory. I was like, I really don't want to say that. I might offend this man.
Yeah, like, whoa, he kind of changed his tone when you said theory.
Yeah, my bad. Hey, we cool?
like, really, you don't believe that, but you believe that a wooden bullet can get killed by a metal stake?
No, a Wolverine. Or a werewolf.
How do you kill a vampire then?
You gotta read it a children's book.
you gotta sit him down.
I see.
Read him a children's book.
Cause like, good luck getting him to sit still.
That's, you know, like a vampire, like they're, you know, when he goes he's just like doing his vows.
Staying alive.
He's just doing his vows, you know what I'm saying? Like, one
I don't realize.
But he only knows
such
a
bad rap.
Yeah. Well, because if anybody teaches him anymore, he dies.
That's fair.
Oh, I didn't realize the more they learn,
the more they die.
The quicker they die. Yeah.
Why you think they sleep standing up and, like, you know, they just
like
don't know better?
Upside down with blood rushing to their head, so it, like, pushes all the good ideas out.
Mm-hmm.
So,
ideas in general.
Did we finish that, or do I need to go to the bunker still? What happened? Was that it? I didn't get like a completion.
I said we finished it. That was just a prep mission, so.
Yeah, but I just thought maybe it would say something. Come on, Rockstar. Come on, Take Two Interactive. Why are you leaving me hanging like that?
Yeah, don't do that to him.
Should we do the setup or?
I think we should set up. Well, what do you want to do? Don't let's just listen to me. What do you boys want to do?
Oh, I don't care.
Well, we can either do all easies and then bust out three hards, or I guess two more easies and then three hards, or we can do a hard, easy, hard, easy, hard, and a hard. What do you think?
We're gonna set up. We're gonna rescue ULP.
I'm gonna rescue that boy.
Boy.
What a boy. Boy. Bro, I got the stream deck set up yesterday too, so I can make my camera disappear if I want. I just hit the button and I like go away, or I make myself bigger. Whatever I want to do.
Damn.
It's pretty crazy. I got them alerts set up. Just wait till we get a donation. Oh, if you hear it, I'll be giggling my pants off.
Hint, hint, chat.
No, I'm not. I mean,
no, I'm just kidding.
You know what I'm saying, though.
We're dying out here, guys.
It'll happen eventually. I think it's.
Can't beat my kids.
I think it's for donations.
Send ramen. Can they donate like soup or?
I mean, we could set up a can drive.
That'd be kind of dope.
We're gonna do a soup drive. Send us pre-cooked soup.
Hey, join the mission, dog.
All right. Well, Team One's assaulting the foundry, and Team Two's providing cover from a vantage point.
Hang on, I'm almost down to the bunkie.
You can accept it from your phone.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's loading. I can't. I'm going down to the bunker.
Oh, weird. Let's see. Why is it going through this whole like intro? It doesn't do this every time, does it?
No. Game's
oh,
just.
Why is it showing you that?
I have no idea. Weird. The game forgets sometimes because it has your plaque in here.
Huh. I'm gonna try and invite you again.
Yeah. It's initializing. I think it's just like loading and it needs something to give to me.
Oh, it's right.
Okay, game. Let me.
Yeah, damn. It's giving you the tour. I thought I was. I mean, thanks for bringing cameras in my personal facilities, Zach. Putting everything on blast.
I just got 10K from being your associate, though.
Okay, well, that's chill too.
That's cool. Yeah, it's cool.
Okay.
How do you know he's on team one and two?
It'll just put us on one. Is there? I'm on my own team. I'm on a lookout team now. We're gonna be the guy with the bra. Yeah. Yeah, I'm on the lookout team, dead eyed.
Damn, we're wearing the same thing, Zach.
Are we? Damn. Thought we'd have two different sets of armor for the different teams.
We don't have that kind of budget.
Guess not. I got a brassiere on.
Again with the guns.
I'm confused on this Act 2 thing. So we're doing the setup for... Never mind. I know now. You on a bicycle?
I'm driving this SUV.
Says UV. We Gucci. Guten Morgen. No, I missed the same turn again. Who is ULP?
That's who we're rescuing.
But what's his name? Is it like Uncle Louis Phillips?
Yeah.
Louis P.
Uncle Louis Phillips.
Oh.
It's gonna be like a chick. Yep, that's Uncle.
Hey, you can be a female uncle if you try hard enough.
Yep, if you believe.
That's true.
Gotta believe.
Like and subscribe for understanding. And...
Hi, Uncle Tina.
God.
I want an Uncle Tina.
I wish these guys would stop talking.
Don't be your Uncle Tina.
Sick dialogue.
Yeah. Neat.
Very neat.
Wow. What a great audience.
Tidy. Well, what a down like a clown, Charlie B.
Shit, I missed the turn. I didn't even actually go for it.
That's okay.
Where's it telling you to go, Zach?
Wherever this yellow dot is.
It doesn't say Grand Banks Courtyard.
Yeah, it does. Oh, sorry. I can't read, I guess.
No, it's okay. Reading sucks.
So you're...
Nobody knows how to read.
Why are there two teams if we're just all going to the same spot?
Well, I mean... I don't know.
I don't know how to get past these guards.
Sorry, they started shooting at me. Bah, 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 bah. Oh, damn.
Shit.
Another boy over here somewhere.
I'm shining my brights on him.
Shine bright like a diamond.
Knock me over, boy.
I didn't mean to.
I guess I'll get out of the car.
Oh, I gotta go to the vantage point. I'll be somewhere else. You guys are doing your thing. I'm just gonna climb up this ladder here.
I didn't even notice that.
Yeah, so be careful. I'm just on team lookout, so.
There's a lot of fucking guys in there.
Yeah, I got an idea.
I'm gonna snipe these boys, don't you worry.
Where'd they. So there's a vantage point when.
Yeah, I'm up on the water tower. I just gotta start locating boys first, and then I can do something about it. Alright, that boy dead.
That guy peeked at the wrong time.
Yes, sir.
That boy dead. This boy about to be dead. That boy dead.
Looking for more. Do you see into the building that we're looking
Not into, no. I'm out in the parking lot shooting boys that are getting out of cars. Now I'm reloading a gun, but.
Oh, shit.
What's that nerd running to? Zach?
He's trying to get out.
Looks like towards Zach.
Oh, yeah, there's a guy right underneath me.
Oh, you know what? I'm gonna put some armor on.
I have to reload! Holy moly! Where is him?
Where is this guy?
Oh shit, up to our left somewhere? Where is my cover? I can't see him. I don't know where that was from.
I think I see it.
I got a guy like directly below this water tower that I cannot.
Oh shit. This is some MLG shit.
Yeah.
You're welcome, Twitch.
Free show.
It's the GTA MLG pre-show.
That sucks that we start in that little like narrow corridor.
Yeah. I mean, I had 16 kills, so I was just trying to do my best, you know.
Well, you didn't. I mean, you better kill the ones inside.
I know. I'm working on it. I didn't even know what building you were in.
We was in the McDonald's.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
They got the play place in there?
Yep, that's where we got shot. It was just a narrow little slide that we had to go through.
That's crazy.
All this for Uncle Louis Phillips.
Alright.
Yes.
Oh, that was a saucy little.
Another one.
Chigadoris.
Another one passed here somewhere, I think. Oh, damn. This boy don't want to die. Alright, I'm on my way to the... Oh, this is going to blow up. Kill me.
Oh, that's good.
Okay.
Now we got to be extra careful.
Well, I did that because normally I would have two people and I feel like my teammate would have died already.
I'm going to try and get to that.
You guys got team lives. How many team lives you guys got left?
Zero.
Oh shit. I just thought since we're different teams. My bad, Dad.
No, you're good. This guy's close, yeah. They've clearly sent out a distress signal or something, because a lot more of them are on the way. The problem is Derbs and I are in this like little corridor, so one of us can shoot at a time, basically.
Yeah.
I can't even see.
There's a guy just screaming.
Okay, I thought I hit him in the head, but I didn't.
So they get on that balcony across from us, too.
Yeah, oh my god.
Oh, wait. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Damn, what a dope shot I just hit.
Shit. I'm gonna heal up. Who the fuck
Wait,
is that?
What the fuck?
What the fuck? He could have just won the game for him and he just ran past us.
I thought that was you for it. I'm like, wait a minute.
I was like, damn, Zach showed up. An NPC. He had the game won and he choked.
There's somebody up here with me? Oh no! I didn't want to get on the stairs! I'm gonna die. Maybe not. They like put me on the steps for no apparent reason.
Where is this guy who's in the middle here?
Oh, I see him.
I'm coming out. Oh, he's down. Okay, I see.
Very brave of you.
Go to this. Oh, the stairs are where all the bad guys are. Gotcha.
Well, hold on. How many guys are over there? At least one of these numbers do it?
Oh, that's...
oh, he's up on the stairs. The last guy. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Oh, we got more guys coming in behind us.
Shit.
At least one.
That guy.
I think that might be the guy that squeezed past my security. Been killing everybody else though. I'm not sure where the other boys are at.
That's where that guy came from. Oh shit. There's more up here. Dude.
Word.
Oh shit.
Oh, they're filing in behind us now too. Aren't they not?
I don't know how these guys keep surviving heavy sniper rounds to the face. Yeah, see, these ones are dying. Holy cow.
Okay, another set of stairs. Got it. We're working on it, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Fuck that guy. I need to heal up real quick.
Yeah.
Oh, he's in the stairs right here. Oh shit.
These guys just sitting in vehicles?
Alright, create a path for this guy. We found our uncle.
Yeah, our uncle's here with us.
Oh, he's just fucking running.
Oh god, yeah, he doesn't care.
Alright. Does he not have team lives? Can you not tell we only have one team live left? Or no team lives?
Alright, chopper's down, or will be momentarily.
Come on, agent.
Really?
We should. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
It's too hot.
I need to heal up real quick.
What the fuck did I just touch?
I think something's like really hot over there or something.
Well, that makes sense. Why I burnt myself.
Oh, I guess these guys are outside, not in here. Okay.
I see a motorcycle outside.
Alright, we got them at the entrance.
There's so many people out here again.
Oh shit, there's people right out front.
I've killed so many people, it's insane.
Oh shit. Take cover. When you come out the door, there's they're all over the place.
I'm shooting them though, a bunch of them are down.
Get one of these NPC or APCs. Can we get in this? Oh shit.
That'd have been hilarious. What am I supposed to do? Get down now?
Yeah, get out of there.
Are you able to pick me up, or should I take a different vehicle? I'll just take a different vehicle.
Where?
He's on the top of the water tower.
Oh.
I'm on ground now.
Yeah, we can go get him. He's back in there.
No child left behind.
Exactly. They're investigating the motorcycle.
Alright, I'm in, let's go. Oh yeah, this thing dope. I thought you blew off my door, but I still got it.
Oh, it has a machine gun on it.
Mojete.
He's not gonna stop shooting, is he?
Yeah, he's shooting like this civilian in front of us.
Alright, he's done. He's satisfied.
So in that $10 million challenge thing, can you not die at all, or you just can't, like...
Oh, shit. No, you're not. You can't die at all.
Damn, that'd be hard. Look at them. That's a good route.
Yep. Take notes, Twitch.
Is everybody watching at home?
Oh, shit.
Oh, I guess maybe I should do something.
Hop in. I'm Vin Diesel.
It's Vin Diesel. We're gonna take you back to the drop off.
Why are people driving crazy in the middle of the road towards us? Those are just NPCs.
Regular dudes. Stupid armored vehicles. Pretty rough. Best get out of our way. Oh, I got one of them. Oh, we got a helichopper.
Boom. Okay.
God damn it. They're so annoying. I've been working the Russians ever since they started coming in on Israeli passports. I was the first in 91 and the first out in 11. Yeah, I know their moves. I know their counter moves. And all this smells off. Something's happening here. We don't know what it is, how deep it goes. I was this close to unlocking it. The Russian agents, the data thefts, the leaks, all this nonsense. Biden was on his way to talk. What if we just got, like, in first person, he was just in the back seat, like, naked, smoking a cigar, talking?
On his cell phone.
It's like, alright, all that's cool and everything, but why'd you get naked?
Why are you absolutely naked?
He, like, pulls out a sheet of paper, like, oh, wrong... wrong party.
God, NPC drivers on this game are so obnoxious.
I got a few of them. They're hard to hit with those tiny windows, though. But it's no problem for Vin Diesel.
Classic Uncle Louie dialogue.
Uncle Louis Phillips.
I'm still being chased by a chopper for no reason.
Nah, he's just chilling.
Okay, here is ULP. My men will take him from here.
What, they just killed him?
Doused him in gasoline and lit his shoestrings on fire. They triple knotted his shoes and then lit his shoes on fire.
He can't get them off.
Yep.
They're too hot to grab. He's ooh ha, too hot.
42K again.
Damn, for real? Nice. I'm not getting shit. The Union.
You should.
Waiting for I'll players.
I'm just going to immediately start an invite only.
But still invite me, though.
Yeah, if I'm allowed, that's cool.
All right.
Yeah, we want invites still, boy.
I don't know. Actually, I was doing or do a closed friend session.
Do a closed friend big wiener session.
Mm-hmm.
Loading. Black screen loading.
All right, you guys should be able to join. I'm in. I'm gonna start driving to the facility.
Well, I'm just chilling at the airport.
Cool. Give me some peanuts.
I'll send you guys invites to the facility when I get in.
Yes, blocks. I'm gonna go to Cayo Perico instead.
Okay.
Cayo Perico. Muy caliente.
Ay, ay, ay. Put me in a nightclub. Nightclub. Oh, my game decided to crash on me. A crash on me.
Oh.
Oh, boy.
Sheesh.
Sheesh.
Where my damn invite? Oh, maybe is it in the social
club? No, it's a public private joint. Or what did I just say?
Friends only. Close.
There we go. I was under the impression I'd still get an invite.
No, I just figured out.
It's cool. No. Don't worry. You know what?
Way to the facility.
Just forget it. It's fine. Forget it. No, really, it's fine. Forget it.
Don't test me, dog. I'm driving a Mustang right now.
No, really, it's fine. Just forget it. No, I'll be fine.
He gonna cry when he get in the car in the facility.
Oh yeah, do I need an invite to your Securo VIP thing?
Word.
I want to be an associate. I want to be a associate.
Holy shit. You know how fast you were going?
You're going about like 50, you're going about 50 wild bombs a minute. That's a lot as fast moving. All them wild bombs. Wah bah 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 bah. Bum 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 bum.
Ba ba ba.
Chocolate rain.
Facility is too big. I'm like out of breath from just hitting A so much.
Yeah. I think I feel holding shift.
Probably cool as hell.
I mean, it's okay. I wore the heck out of my shift key playing Call of Duty. Because all the, oh, I'm crashing. All the, side canceling and everything. I was constantly just crouching and canceling, crouching and canceling. Just
That gets annoying as fuck after a while.
Well, it was like muscle memory for a while. Even when the new Call of Duty came out, I was still trying to do it, even though it actually slows you down to do that. I would still just hit C to slide and then double hit shift, just dung dung. So, I don't do it anymore because. Yeah. App, what are you doing Saturday?
Just vibing.
You got Master Chief Collection on PC? Well, I guess you would through Game Pass, right?
Does that carry over to PC?
I'm almost certain it does.
Oh.
Should, yeah.
Oh, then yep.
Well, I think I might have mentioned it, but we're playing Halo Saturday night if you want to play.
Put me in, coach.
You.
He's ready to play.
And we'll be starting like a little bit later in the evening. Well, we'll be on early, like maybe around 6, so 5 your time, something like that. 5, 6 your time. You don't have to be on that soon.
Alright, that gives me time to find an Allen Iverson sleeve.
Yeah, you're gonna need that.
Yeah.
I can't really play Halo without my Allen Iverson, the answer sleeve.
I got my AI sleeve.
Alright. I need the invite to be an associate.
You got it.
Dude, I have not even upgraded my Duke of Death yet.
Let's see here.
I don't like the stock suspension. In that sports tranny. We'll do tires.
You can say tranny on. It's just a joke. Twitch. Calm down.
But this thing must already have bulletproof tires in, right?
Me, I do.
The Duco Death. I just upgraded it. Eekers. Wah bah 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 bah.
Imagine if, like on Twitch, if you were streaming, you had to do your own sound effects.
Yep.
Like what?
Pew 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 pew.
They shoot
when
my gun.
Like you were doing when you were driving.
Did
you just get your door stuck? Oh. I forgot it can climb mountains.
Yeah, like you're playing a Mario game, you just have to go boing, boing, boing.
It's a me, Vin Diesel.
Did I live my life a quarter mile at a time.
You should have an invite to the facility too, Zach.
You. I feel like changing my government name to K.O. Perico.
You could.
Hola, me llamo K.O. Perico.
Yeah.
Yo necesito dos baños, por favor. Need two bathrooms, please.
Two bathrooms.
Again, I have this entire auditorium, and Derbs comes and sits right next to me.
Mm-hmm. Dude, last time you got mad that I sat.
Well, yeah, that's just. If we're, I mean, yeah, yeah.
All right, we full on snacks. Remember to up your snacks from the nice lady in the lobby. The lobby lady. What's her name? I know she deaf, but what's her name?
We just always call her Deffy.
Is it just Mangan?
It's just Deffy.
Mangan?
What's her name? Deffy McDougal.
Deffy Duck.
Deffy Duck.
Forgot about my snacks.
Yeah, yeah.
Damn, she runs out and gets snacks and beer and cigarettes. She's fucking dope.
This dude got snacks too.
I don't even know. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know how he got in here.
He's like not even in front of his computer screen. He's just like over to the left. She
got a thing for Deffy Duck.
She kind of is too, though. But he's way egregious with it.
Bro, this whole place.
All right, time to do a riot control van launch.
Yeah, yeah. Damn, I didn't make it to the auditorium.
Crazy.
Yeah, you crazy.
Nothing in there.
So this is just a prep mission, right?
Yep.
Is this the last prep, or we got one more prep and setup?
We got.
Or two more, I mean to say.
Two more, yeah.
So this one and another one. All right. Hey, El Perico.
Go to Alamo Fruit Market.
Interesting. Nah, nobody wanted to ride in the upgraded Duke of Death. I see how it is.
Some Italian guy stole my car.
We flying in this.
Is this your car?
Yeah. I was like, alright, he's driving.
Don't mind me. You don't have a back windshield. Not your fault.
Somebody's fault.
Not mine.
It is no problem for the likes of K.O. Perico.
Yeah, it's nice. I like the airflow out the back.
Yep.
Is that custom?
It's custom airflow.
It's custom AF. Custom airflow.
Damn.
Yeah, I got a guy.
Got a guy for that.
Damn, switching lanes.
You know how it is.
That guy was just on a golf cart. Fascist pricks.
I see what you're trying to do.
Ooh.
You shouldn't have let me drive. Oh, damn, but then again, you wouldn't see things like that.
Was a fucking a lefty goofy flip.
Dude, this racing transmission is nice in this thing.
It better be.
This Duke of Death is just so much fun to drive, boy.
The only downside is all the death.
Yeah. I'll wait for you to throw the tear gas. How far away are you guys? Oh jeez.
It's hard to say.
I might as well. I'm gonna go urinate real quick.
You got time. I think this Italian guy who stole my car is taking us through the drive thru at McDonald's next.
Yeah, we're about to get something to eat.
Throw tear gas in the area. Oh my god. Is it provided?
Yeah.
Or do we have to pay for all right, the tear all right, gas?
All right. I'm done urinating. You guys ever pee before?
Nah. Can't wait.
I'm waiting until I get married.
Yeah. Kind of a big deal.
No piss till marriage. That's the name of my mixtape.
You
throw tear gas in the area to start a riot. That's just gonna make people cry. How's that gonna start a riot?
What? Just told me my personal vehicle's been destroyed?
Oh wait, this bitch wants to fight.
Do we fight or kill him? Oh, you fail if you kill too many.
Yeah, don't. Just knock them out. They have fucking superhuman strength, though.
Yeah, this lady is taking like 8 haymakers. Okay. You go. This is a PR nightmare.
Oh, that's the way we do it. Someone catch their attention and then someone else go and beat the shit out of them.
Mm, oh,
wait,
the cops.
Brass knuckles?
Oh, they spraying.
Oh, shit. That guy just...
Alright, jump in if you can, Derb.
I got baseball batted. No way.
Damn! That dude went up.
I'm gonna go pee while you.
Yeah, yeah.
Taking us home, baby.
I'm gonna lose these cops. That doing anything?
It slows them down. Okay. Surprisingly. I don't know about that chopper, though.
Yeah, it might not. Then again, if it's like a bird and the feathers get wet.
Yeah.
No! Yeah. Are you able to switch to shooting, or you only have control of that?
It only lets me control this. Hold on. Yep.
Damn, that thing is immobile. We gotta lose that chopper somehow.
I always stop and blow it up.
You wanna do that?
Yeah.
We'll go for a drive on the beach.
Yeah, it looks nice.
Shit, what I hit?
Damn, the cops are still on us?
Yeah, the cops still on us.
Did we run out of Sierra Mist to spray at them? Oh, we still got Sierra Mist.
I'm like stuck though, they're gonna find me again. Damn.
Nah, they'll never see us.
Or not?
I'm surprised they can't hear the sirens.
Okay, we lost them. See? That's just how you do it, Twitch. You just...
Easy money. The guide for this will be out on YouTube next week.
Look out for our guide.
Yeah, don't shoot these cops, though.
Just spray them with Sierra Mist. Spray this guy.
Whoops, I was busy spraying. Damn, my mom used to have a male cat that would spray.
Damn.
Yeah, pretty wild, huh?
She had a skunk.
I just got 10K from being associates.
10K.
Well, I gotta show you. Dang, first person in this thing is wild. You're like in a tennis racket.
The dream.
Yeah, it's a dream to be in the tennis racket. I think, I've actually got a really good plan for all of us. I think instead of working and stuff, we should just win the lottery.
Should be homeless.
Yeah.
I think we should just go win the lottery. Like, I don't know why you guys haven't thought of that. Like, I've been thinking about doing it.
Bro, why do you think I put this crew together?
Or win the lottery. That's right, baby. Sorry, I doubted you. You're the mastermind behind the whole thing. Seriously, you got to play to win, though. The stream is not sponsored by the state of Missouri.
It's not.
Lotto Commission.
And thank God for that.
Things is trending up, though. We got a damn subscriber.
That's nuts.
I tell you what, we've got an international subscriber because he's from Canada.
Just let me know when you want the refund,
dog. Bro.
Just hit me up. It's all good. I get it.
Cool. Thanks for playing along. Yeah, international subscribers, man. More multi-country wide.
We're now worldwide. Call us Mr. Worldwide. Oh, no.
Damn.
Yeah.
This thing's not the best climber.
Who's climbing? It's got heart.
Not me.
Oh, no.
We'll just take the actual road. It'll be fine.
Again, let me know when you want that refund. Dog. I got you.
I'll just send you to $4.99. I want to know who planted these windmills. Because they grew pretty big.
Yeah.
I bet we can climb. I bet we can climb this one.
I bet.
Jeesh.
This vehicle's got heart.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, this is gonna be a majority of the YouTube videos. What you're gonna want to do is fall and roll down this hill for about 10 minutes.
And what that is gonna do, it's gonna tell the game that you're really not sure what you're doing.
And the Bravado Gauntlet should spawn just down the street after doing this.
Oh no.
Woo!
We got two sprayers?
We got three. There's three guys in here.
Damn.
I hope y'all don't
mind. Yeah, but you're waiting till marriage, though. You do your spraying.
Yeah. Don't piss until marriage, Twitch.
Best for the bladder. Damn. Nice. Doesn't stop. All right, boys.
We got the RCB.
Whoa, you that's got VCR backwards.
Slam. Holy shit. Illuminati exposed live on Twitch.
We got it. Okay, hit the planning room when you want to try and stop these enemy agents.
While we're here and in the setup thing, we're just going to do the next setup.
Or yeah.
The next prep, I mean.
Whatever you want to do, pal. Yeah, I mean, why wouldn't we? What was the other option?
Haters. That's why.
Oh.
The haters were stopping us. I hope you know sign language.
Don't be mad, but man. I'm chewing Eclipse gum.
I'm kind of bad. Like,
I got the one that goes in your cup holder that has 60 pieces in it.
Jesus Christ, that's
a lot of gum.
That's too many gum.
Well.
Too many gum.
When you quit nicotine, you gotta have something to do with your mouth.
Oh, do whistle.
There's two more prep missions.
I think that the stream wouldn't appreciate me whistling for 4 hours.
I would.
Stormbergs!
Clearly you don't know anything about Twitch streamers. International ones in particular.
God damn, I gotta switch that bike out.
Yeah, that bike is killing our viewer numbers. Holy shit, there's a lot of trucks.
We pulling out the Phoenix on this one.
Well, I guess we do need our, like, actual fast cars.
It's whatever.
I'd have put it down here. How far away is it? Ah, not too far. Further away than I would like.
Derbs, you know how to put away your BMX bike, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna pull out the Buccaneer, the Tom Brady.
The Truckaneer.
Damn. Pull out Truckaneer. That Ryan Fitzpatrick. I'm gonna pull out that the guy that stole the crab leg, Jameis Winston.
Oh, that's me.
That Rondé Barber.
Pull out that Byron Leftwich, that former Steelers quarterback. Maybe that truck's coming in town and we won't worry about that one yet. I don't want to drive that dirt road with this fucking thing.
All right, time to let Tom Brady run.
We in the Phoenix with the bug catcher.
Oh yeah, the bug catcher. Derb, did you see that thing on my hood? That's poking out?
Yeah.
What do you call that?
I'm jumping out here.
Yeah, what would you call that if you wanted to get one installed or saw one? How would you describe it as?
I don't really know. I've never given that a name.
Well, I mean, bug catcher works. I didn't know if you've heard a name. Because I think of it as a blower.
Yeah, it's true. Yeah, blowers. Yeah, it's fair.
We were just seeing if you've ever heard of bug catcher or not. Because I sure ain't ever heard it called that.
My other two... my good ones are all blown up, so I gotta go get that taken care of.
I got you. Alright, where's this fucking truck at?
I'm getting the ones farthest south, bottom right is where I was headed.
Alright, there's one kind of close. I'll get the one that's closest to me. Oh shit, there goes a wild Abraham Lincoln just knocking me off.
I didn't mean, I tried to be smooth with it. That's that competition between Mustang owners and Pontiac owners, you know what I'm saying?
Yep.
It's just that real live competition.
How do you know the subscriber is international?
Because he's from Canada. We've known him for a while.
Oh.
I can't think of the name of the town, but I know it's right above Detroit, not too far. It's Windsor, I think? Something like that. I could be wrong. Yeah, yeah.
Miami.
Is it Austin? Dallas? Is he from Dallas?
Fort Worth.
Dallas, Toronto.
Fort Worth, Toronto, yeah.
Is it true that they only have maple syrup and not running water?
Yeah.
Man, they're four Strombergs and only three of us.
Oh, shit. Bring the whole truck into the base. Bring the whole truck into the base. Get out.
You driving a truck?
Yeah, I got this bad boy.
Damn.
Oh, we got one of them, baby.
We gotta find four of these things.
No, we only have to find three.
Well, three more.
The glass is 75% full. Or something.
Something like that.
Some kind of math.
Is that effect?
We got the bug catcher Phoenix.
Why In the fuck would we have to drive the trucks back? Why wouldn't we just
drive the car?
Stromberg's back.
Yeah, for real. For realsies.
Also, didn't we steal these last time? I thought, what happened to the last ones?
Well, I guess we used them.
So many questions.
Yeah, what's going on here?
We didn't get the registration done in time for them. We had to get new ones.
Fuck.
This is no time to be listening to dubstep.
Womp 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 womp.
Actually, this is probably like one of the only times
yeah.
that's appropriate to listen to
dubstep. You're just driving, because it's mindless, kind of. I like scripts.
Again, I think it's the autism speaking, but I like yeah. driving on this game.
I like
zone out.
Yeah, Skrillex and Deadmau5.
Are you still driving that stolen hatchback, Derbs?
Nah, I switched it.
Alright. I'm gonna remind you to,
I found one.
Cars.
How's come I just... This son of a biscuit-eating bulldog.
I mean, if Lester says we need four of these... We need four for all four of us.
Lester sure includes himself in a lot of things.
Yeah, I know. Fucking linger.
Yeah, we gotta get these Greta Thornburgs back.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Alright.
Hey, language.
Oh, fuck.
Now, see, last time we had to get the silver cars, right?
The deluxe?
Yeah. The
that
we couldn't back to the fly until the fucking end.
Yeah, when it told us
yeah,
finally.
That was a real, real fucked up piece of shit thing for him to do. We're gonna find out these fly, like, after we beat the game.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. No way that's my fault.
These are one of the cars that fly, right? Or they jump or something?
I have no freaking idea.
I think this one goes underwater.
Oh, okay.
With the submarines, and then if you look at the back of these cars, they have like algae in the vents.
Oh, okay.
Wow, it does, doesn't it?
It sure does.
These are not really taken care of.
How do you know it's algae and not like spirulina, which is like a cousin of algae?
Cause they're not on talk,
good
they're
question.
On speaking terms right now.
Oh, good answer. Damn. Clapback from Derbs.
Damn.
He gone.
I'm really moving.
I still got 4.5 miles to get back to the fat facility.
Don't worry, I already delivered one. I'm on a route to another one.
Cool. Is it en route or en route?
En passant.
Well, because I usually say en route, but I heard someone say en route today on YouTube, and I was like, I don't know if that's right, but then you just said it on Twitch.
I mean, if I said it, you know it's probably wrong.
I guarantee you I'm wrong.
All right, I found it.
All right, 3.88 miles.
Damn. Brisk jog.
Got that Ashanti.
Okay, this is really fucked.
Gucci memory foam.
Did I like... What the fuck is going on here?
Gucci pancakes. By the way, I 3-starred both of my attacks today.
Whoa.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. I got
that's like
14 and 16.
A good number of stars.
Yeah. I hit 14 and 16. 3-starred them. So.
Get out the whip. I'm Vin Diesel.
I'm Vin Diesel, motherfucker.
Every time I close my eyes, I really believe it.
Yep. I'm gonna blow your mind. Even if you have your eyes open, I'll still sound like Vin Diesel.
Vin Diesel.
I was Vin Diesel the whole time.
Been Vin Diesel the whole time. Vin Diesel was in your heart the whole time.
Dude, that'd be so. That's who we need to get as our first like guest star on the stream. Is
Vin Diesel?
Probably next Tuesday. I can see what he's doing.
That'd be sick. We got Earl sweatshirt too.
Thank you.
We're on shaky ground, me and him, but we'll see what happens.
Okay. Vin Diesel.
I tried to steal his passport one time. It was a big deal. Not to me, to the police.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Made a big deal out of it for no reason. Vin Diesel. I bet I can get up this way with it.
Famous last words. What are some infamous last words?
I'll be back.
Watch this.
Hold.
Yes, I'd like stuffed crust, please.
Hey, stuffed crust is good.
Yeah, I know. It's in my fucking. It's on my truck.
Yup. We get the stuffed crust, 4x4, off road.
What the fuck is going on? I can't. Okay, there we go.
Vin Diesel. You got the fourth one then, right?
Yep.
Oh.
Oh, this old thing?
Hell yeah.
You see that?
I kind of saw you do a bunny hop.
Yeah, it's pretty neat. I did a 360.
Oh, damn. Just like Vin Diesel.
Oh, wait. So it gives. Okay, so there's an option to do one of the two setups to get the Strombergs or whatever the other one was, I guess.
Hmm. Now what?
Maybe. I'm still running into the.
Oh.
I haven't made it to the heist room. They put it at the very back of my facility.
Fuck, now I gotta watch the video of me entering a facility if I haven't seen it before.
Hilarious. It's what Vin Diesel would have wanted.
I see why I did it.
Why'd it do it?
Because instead of me inviting you in that time, you just entered for the first time.
Yeah, I came in. Like, what's up?
Right, got it.
How's come we didn't do the ECU? Or we gotta do both?
Yeah, we have to do both. This is the last one.
Gotcha. Are we? We're still in your thing, right? Obviously, because we're in here. Never mind. Never mind, Vin Diesel.
Hopefully this last prep mission just flies by.
Oh, it will.
What are we getting? Is that a boat?
What's assault a barge off the coast and steal the torpedo electronic control units from arms dealers.
Dang.
We can't just buy them on Newegg?
I feel like we should be able to. We have enough money.
I wonder if I launch the mission if it'll... are you still watching the intro, Derbs?
Nah, I'm out here depositing my ducats.
Alright, bet.
How much we betting?
That's a good question. With torpedoes. Shumash.
Find some nipples dealers.
Kirby, you want to drive my car?
Man, ain't nobody rode with me the whole night. Ridiculous.
You got a subscriber rolling with us the whole all night.
That's true.
Internationally.
International. He really is Canadian, though. You can ask him.
Nah. Too personal. Canadians are known for lying about being Canadian.
It's one of the first rules of being Canadian.
Yeah.
You tell people you are.
Fight Club.
I've actually got a pretty good Canadian friend in one of my trading groups.
What the?
His name is Roman, which is very Grand Theft Auto related. Cousin Roman.
This is like watching like a mastermind at work.
Are you trying to drive that thing?
He's watching me drive.
It's like
it.
Watching a duck to take to water for the first time.
It is pretty powerful.
He dented my back wheel beyond belief.
Damn. You sliding everywhere in that thing?
No, I got a handle.
I think he's, yeah. Oh. No, he's got it.
It's because I bent the back.
Yeah, it's like, well, that is your problem. Your back wheel's straight and aligned. Let me fix it for you.
Wah-bah-bah-bah-bom.
Really need GTA Rockstar, if you're watching this, I know you will be. Add the door check. We want to do some door checks.
For real.
Mm-hmm.
You should be able to just press like a
the
button.
Door check button.
Yeah. Like the V. If I hit V, who wants to change camera? Boy. Just door check.
All right, I thought it was a shortcut. You ever been down here?
Like a, it's like watching an award-winning film for the first time.
We're getting there.
Well, Zach, you might have to go on with that.
I'm almost there. I'm only 2.3 miles.
Well, we're not too bad then. We're only 2.35.
We did take a shortcut.
Oh, no. Sorry, my dude.
Oh, I just saw that. There's a little delay on the stream, Zach.
Yeah.
Take his ass out.
He had it coming. Yeah, I wonder how long the delay is. Probably like 3-5 seconds, something like that. I can add more of a delay if we ever need to.
Yeah, we don't want these stream snipers finding us.
Exactly. We got a 38-minute delay.
The Canadian ones are the extra conniving.
Yeah, yeah, Canadian conniving. And if they ever hurt a muscle, they put on that kinesio tape.
Are there any Canadian? Is he in the stream right now?
He's lurking. He was doing something. He's teaching somebody how to drive, he said.
Oh, well, watch what's going on my screen.
Watch this stream and teach you how to drive real quick.
James is teaching the nation how to drive. changing details, Lester.
Kind of rude, really.
That's so unprofessional. Can we just call a boat?
I mean, there's jet skis out here.
Oh.
Uh-oh, we might have to fight some people.
I know one person who's getting fought. Look at my fucking car.
I'll throw you $100.
forgot there was jet skis in this game.
Well, you've been missing out.
Where's this other boy at?
I just hit a 50-50 on that.
I done killed like everybody on this thing except for these boys.
Okay, you got him. Use whatever you need on that platform and bring him in.
What? Oh, you already got both of them? Nice.
We ain't messing around, bro.
He's totally not wearing pants.
I want to live in this house right here, boy.
I know. I always wish you could buy this one.
Mrs. Rackman holds the purse strings now. At the end of the day, she's the one we gotta please.
Ricky Rackman.
Yeah, we gotta get these pedos back.
You know Lester just... not wearing pants, just playing Minecraft as he's doing this.
Okay, guys, now.
Do you think Lester goes to the club, or how do you think he spends his time?
Playing Minecraft.
He
collects a lot of action figures.
I guess me too. I have like four about 100.
Yeah, but he got like a bunch of them.
So like 18 out of 100.
Yeah, he probably got a group of four guys to go steal him, eight of them.
Yeah. Just talk to us on the phone while he's doing it.
He's a shot caller. Wanna be a baller? We're gonna be rich.
Boom.
All right, now for the missions that are hard.
So we all ran over there together. That was sweet.
Right.
Okay. Your ECUs are going all right. To the torpedoes. Your cars are repaired. We're ready for the move on the submarine whenever you are. Just go to
play. Oh, I leveled up. That's what's up.
Did you?
Level 35.
Nope.
35 alive.
I'm 43.
Damn, buddy, catching up to me.
I'm gonna go grab a drink before you start this, though.
Shit, bet.
BRB. Take me just a moment.
Salvage hard drives.
Nah.
Use the water cannons on the VCR backwards to prevent the Russian agents from destroying stolen hard drives. That doesn't make sense. And then use the Strombergs to destroy a convoy before heading underwater to scan the submarine. That one builds.
That one, I like that one.
He'll be back by the time I set up this one.
It's having a smoke real quick in your office.
Here we go. Derbs, you're on your own.
Fair enough.
You're the salvage.
I'm here.
Bet.
Bobby Creek. Who that is? Bobby Creek. Check out who?
Billy Creek. It's his little brother. Billy Creek.
Yeah, that's my little brother, Billy.
Hoodie that my character has on. I want this hoodie.
Manor.
I hardly know her.
Yeah, I mean, you got the shiny leather.
Hey, my eyes are up here. Yeah, we heard that.
We got. It's cool.
Just, you don't want to get, you know, keep, take care of your lawn.
Ooh.
Okay, spray this tree out of my way. Can I get through here? Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah, you can.
On the road again.
Bobby Creek.
I actually wasn't paying attention to what Lester said.
No?
Nope. What are we doing?
We actually get to put out fires.
Oh, I see.
Please. We gotta get the other one for right?
Yeah.
And then we'll worry about it.
Oh shit. We are.
Salvage team, we got other people coming? Or
no, Derbs is on.
Oh, that's right.
Wait, how do I? Oh, you, Derbs, you have to get him, I guess.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh,
it's crazy. Oh, shit, got a guy on me.
Don't worry.
I got him. Oh. You
got it all? I'll spray him with Sierra Mist. Now I need you in town. There's another burn site. Get in, boys. It's time to fuck.
I'm coming!
We should have taken the time to spray him so he couldn't get in the car for a second.
La misa. La misa. So, anytime you guys, it's just a curious question. Anytime you guys go out to like a Mexican restaurant, what do you get? Like, is there a normal you usually get? Like what?
Mexican food.
Yeah.
Yeah. What do you normally get though?
I don't really have a normal. I just, yeah. Whatever I'm feeling that day.
Yeah.
Like, can, between what?
I like all Mexican food, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah. I don't know if I want chicken or steak. That's really about all I decide.
Well, you don't just really get chicken. Do you get, like, chicken tacos or, like, chicken burrito, chicken fajitas, chicken chimichangas?
I can't even choose right now.
I've literally had, if I want to, I mean, last time I went, I had a salad, but the time before that, I had fajitas.
Okay, okay. See, I like fajitas. Yes. I get fajitas almost every time. Or I'll get,
last time I went to a restaurant, or a Mexican restaurant, I had fajitas, now that I think about it.
Yeah, fajitas are good. I like to get, enchiladas sometimes. With the red sauce or green sauce.
I guess the bottom line for me is like, as long as I'm going to a Mexican restaurant and eating, I'm pretty
happy.
Yeah. Yeah, I love Mexican food. I make Mexican cuisine, well, more Tex-Mex, but I make it all the time. It's inspired by La Mexico.
Yeah, we know Lester.
Big Mo. Damn.
There's three of them now. Let's see if I can strategically park this bad boy. Cover derbs.
I'm just spraying boys with the water.
Oh, we have to. Do we have to get. Oh shit. Sorry, Durst.
It's all good.
Ooh, I just ranked up. Can we get. Oh, it's up top?
Oh shit.
Or is it down the road?
Well, I was gonna wait for Durst to get the. Is it letting you get the thing, or we have?
I'm just trying to
kill everybody.
Yeah, this guy's around me. I'm trying to get him out of my way.
We got this. We got this. And the CR mist works pretty good.
Did they like give you something to use to get those or something, Derps?
Just my hands.
Oh, weird.
Alright, I got those two.
That was a shitload.
There's another one back there that I didn't see.
This guy, where is this guy? Oh, he's on the roof.
Always more hard drives.
The dream. Oh, god damn it. Oh, there's people behind us too. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Got a bunch of them. Oh!
No, there's not a bunch, I just...
In the tunnel, by our thing. I got him.
Damn, hopefully we only have to go to one more site.
Cypress Flats, boy.
God damn it.
Man, you got an Austin Powers this thing. Okay.
Nice.
God damn it.
Just gotta crab walk it.
Somebody's gonna have to... Look for a video out next week, guys, about how to...
Alright, so at this point, you're gonna want to barrel roll sideways.
You gotta get exactly on this thing.
Make sure your intel guy overlooks the C-van.
It's very important. Bobby Creek. Kill it in the name of dun dun.
Nice.
I don't want to hit them. I had to save their lives by spraying them down.
Because I was going to shoot them.
Yep. Our intel guy's a real piece of work.
Yeah, I know.
Wide turn. There's even more of them now.
Four of them, boy. Four of them, more of them.
I'm just gonna try and extinguish all these real quick.
Okay. I think I'm hitting A, yeah. Cool, one more behind us. Hey, get off the roof.
Then we can park the car and get this one.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, it is out. Good thing this is armored to the teeth.
What sucks is I can't all I can shoot is the spray.
Yeah. Yeah, just go somewhere we can get out safely. Yeah, you can even go to the end of this hall here.
Should be able to hide behind the truck now, right?
Should be.
There we go. Oh shit, there's a guy behind me.
Nice shooting, Tex. The vehicle over here somewhere, I guess? Hey. Damn, that guy's strong.
He works out.
Uh-oh. I could go behind there.
Where is this? Oh. Oh, shit.
Damn, where is this guy? Got him.
All right, I'm.
Oh shit.
Mom.
Good idea. Are you fucking serious? Let's go.
Good thing I got 8,000 bullets.
Right.
Oh. All right, now we good.
Damn, we don't have any deaths either. This is gonna.
We got deaths.
This is high stress.
We just ain't got lives. That's less than a mile away. We'll be all right.
I'm worried about the death. It's like one of us just getting domed.
It won't happen. We should be good because it, like, even if we die, we should start back at this place.
Oh, yeah, I guess. I would hope so.
Yeah, I work with a guy named Alejandro.
Can I spray him? Well, what's that guy doing? He's took the wrong exit.
Yeah.
Be funny if the helicopter took the wrong exit.
Followed that fella.
Embarrassing. Buckle up.
Remember, kids in the backseat. Burp, burp.
There's a lot of these enemies.
Yeah. This is that song Drake was talking about. I got enemies.
Yep. This is that exact moment. Oh, shit. I hope we don't have to get back to the facility in 6 minutes.
No, I think the timer. I think the timer is for the like the shit burning.
This car is bulletproof.
All right, one left.
This is a good place for us to start.
Yeah, yeah. I agree. Go ahead and grab E. Yeah, okay, you're on there, man. I was looking at the wrong guy.
Oh shit, that was a bad idea.
Snacks if you got him.
He's above us. Go behind us.
Get him.
I got the guy behind us.
Cool.
They spawn behind us now. I got the guys.
Alright. Yeah, if you keep coming around, it should be clear to go to C then B.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Oh, I missed B. Huh, that's crazy.
What could possibly be on these hard drives? This might be his save
Grand
file.
Grand Theft Auto cheat codes.
We're just grabbing his save file. Oh shit.
Another one.
Behind us too. It's not letting you in?
No. I swear I'm I'm trying.
If I get out?
Like, bring me over to the other side. There we go.
Oh, it wants me to drive? What the fuck? How the fuck do I get out there? This is textbook.
How you do it?
Probably shouldn't go in here, huh?
Nah.
Stick
to the
roads.
If you want to, you could.
Yeah, that's...
But, I mean, you saw me driving.
I appreciate that freedom. Yeah, I did. Which is why you should be driving.
That's what freedom looks like.
Yep.
America.
Again, you're welcome, Twitch.
Speed run.
At least we don't have to drive this thing all the way back out to the facility.
Yeah. So many boys.
Right. One more setup after this.
11 more setups. We must get paid good for this one.
We're supposed to get more.
Good, because I got, like, eyeliner to buy.
Yeah, a lot of eyeliner.
I'm talking Madonna on tour amounts of eyeliner.
Damn. She notoriously didn't wear too much on tour, though.
Except eyeliner.
Her clothes were eyelinered on. She wore one of those painted on dresses with eyeliner.
Yeah. Made out of eyeliner.
It's good stuff.
Good eyeliner.
Fake lashes. Is a skirt. Here they are. Your precious Clifford code is back, Mr. Hertz. That was almost a major disaster for all seriously intelligent life on this planet, my friend. Well averted.
That guy is not gonna do shit. He's not gonna step, are you? Say something, motherfucker. Say something. Next time you go get the fucking hard drive, you piece of shit.
I ain't risking my neck.
I honestly thought we might fuck it up there at the end.
Nah.
Durf, did you get 42K for that again?
Yeah.
Man, y'all are getting paid for this.
Yeah, for sure.
I'm not getting a goddamn dime.
Hey, you're getting paid.
Y'all gonna have to pay for my.
Yeah, you're getting paid in exposure.
Ugh. Bozo better buy me some eggs.
It will. Don't worry, you get some eggs.
Oh, I keep forgetting it sends us into our own fucking thing.
Oh, yeah, our own personal.
Alright, I'm gonna do the same thing. Actually, I think invite only, we didn't have a hiccup.
Yo.
Alright, I'm in, and I am sending them invites.
Damn. Boom.
Ooh. Headed to the facility. Might be a minute, though.
El accepto. I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike. Morse Mutual.
Morse Mutual Insurance. How can we help you?
My Duco death back. My Duco.
Like good old fashioned bug catcher on the top of a car.
Duco death style.
Man, my casino's not my casino. My club needs some
hair gel.
Yeah, TLC at some point. My popularity's dipped.
I thought you was gonna say hair gel.
I could
if
use
you,
some
if
hair
If you do
gel.
One of the like promotional like missions, it makes your popularity go down slower.
I've done like two or three, but I guess been dropping while we were doing these.
Right, fair enough, yeah. No, I'm not talking about the where you throw someone out.
No, you actually go and do promotional material, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, what kind of promotion would be throwing somebody out be, though?
It keeps all the other customers happy.
Oh, okay.
It's slappy.
I just imagine, like, the news crew being there watching you throw somebody out, like, by their belt loops. You're out of here!
That seems like a good place.
I killed somebody outside waiting to get in your club, sorry.
It's okay.
It is cutthroat, the club world.
Yeah, it is. I popped a cap in his ass.
Jeez.
I'm gonna go do my spin for the day real quick at the wheel. I'm less than a mile away.
I don't know if you're gonna have it.
Oh, you mean time wise?
Yeah.
I don't even know what time it is. I've just been ignoring time.
Time keeps on slipping.
Into the future. Hola, me llamo Miguel Giordano.
I'm glad we're raising awareness for that rap disease.
Yeah, my
rap
god.
Shrink.
Or just
you sure and donate to our
game.
Rappers shrinking nonprofit.
Yep.
It might look very similar to my own personal bank account, but
I thought that
I assure you.
I thought maybe that was a dubstep too, but it wasn't. And you need my help.
And stop all the bleats about how spiritual you feel.
I'm Vin Diesel in a bottle, baby.
Damn, I can't spin for another 3 hours and 18 minutes, boy.
I told you.
What time is it? Oh, it's only 7:45. Shit. What are you waiting for? We still got time. I don't know. I feel like.
Hey, you know what they say.
It's crazy. I just learned about the visitor bonus yesterday. Size of this place. Get work. Mama needs loving.
Alright.
So we got one more setup to do?
Yep.
Dope.
I'm going on a bike ride.
Call your insurance company.
I've been busy, dog. But yeah, for real.
At least we get to use the Strombergs in this one.
Nope. Nope, nope, nope. I'm gonna go, tinkle.
Word. Let me know when y'all in the mission room. I'll be right back, too.
Aight. I'm coming now. It's I'm in your back facility.
Oh, word. Okay.
Flavor noodles you got?
Banana.
I got these Japanese teriyaki flavor.
Dang, boy. Fry. Like a good teriyaki. Teriyaki soup with the lemon Fanta. Heavyweight heartburn. Melanta. Yeah, I'm in. I'm good. You can do noodle time for you if you need to take a minute. It's all good.
Nah, just somebody's just going to have to drive in this next one.
Fair enough. Fair enough. What's your 3 not it?
Sir, you ready?
Yeah.
Or do you need a second? Oh, okay.
I'm in here. Joey Botafuco's here.
100% Botafuco fibers. Alright, I had to get snackies. Submarine. We talking submarine. Damn, I didn't get to get no armor.
Skirt. That's what they say when you don't get armor.
Skirt. Palito Bay team. Oh, I'm on a team by myself again, huh? Yeah, it fucking is. I'm wearing a hood, so you know.
You know what, brother?
Oh,
no,
I'm gonna
take
the belt twice.
We did it again. We wore the same thing.
How we keep doing that? I honest to goodness didn't even look at yours.
I need to like wait for the delay on stream before I pick my outfit so we don't embarrass ourselves like this again.
Oh shit.
Okay.
I want the white one.
But noodles can wait. I don't like your tone, Lester.
The cars have been repaired and the ECUs are in the torpedoes. You're gonna use them for this recce mission and then for the main move on the submarine when everything else is done, yeah? Anyway, first we'll need to
machine gun missiles. Okay.
Got a what?
Oh, a wasting disease. He's got like a muscular dystrophy or some shit like that, I think.
Oh, okay.
He's one of Jerry's kids.
Jerry.
I had a math teacher by the name of Jerry. Jerry Eppolito. I thought he was funny. He's my man. He was a.
I hate these dialogue scenes or like.
Yeah, he was an algebra teacher though. Just so you know, Jerry Eppolito.
He was a what?
Algebra teacher. Okay, did you see that?
You shoot him?
No, I didn't.
I think you shot him.
No, I didn't. I didn't shoot him.
Well, I believe you shot him. I'll testify in court against you.
I did not shoot him. I shot, but not at him.
Ah, wow. You shot.
The story started to change a little bit there.
No. Because I shot. Okay, a semi came in the opposite lane and hit this guy, is what happened.
So at first there was no semi.
No, because I said, did you see that? That was implied.
That's I heard shots get fired, and a car at Fishtail afterwards, and then hit you.
No, no, no. The car
was
got hit.
Semi-derps?
The car got hit first by the semi.
Not a semi.
Or whatever it was. It was a tractor trailer.
Oh, no.
That is all over.
This story doesn't build. We're all over the road, and this one ain't even bad. You'll see your ass in court. So what are we doing?
We gotta go destroy a convoy or something. And then we can get in the water. Two-part mission. Destroy a convoy and then get in the water. You've got three different weapons. You've got machine gun, homing missile, and non-homing missile.
We've actually got four weapons. The power of friendship being the first and most important.
Yeah, you're right. We have four weapons. Ah!
I don't like Lester's tone the more this mission goes on.
Me neither.
What?
Not your business.
That's why we're in the big box. Come on, we need the whole fucking convoy. It is out.
Destroy the convoy, okay. Do not let any of them get to the resource. Don't let any of them get away. Got it.
I'm on my way, I'm on my way, I'm on my way.
Okay, here we go. Your rebuilt vehicles were equipped with missiles and guns. Give them a test.
Give them a test.
Well, I was wondering how we're supposed to shoot those fucking hella chops.
Do not let them resupply.
Oh shit.
Oh, gotcha.
Oh no, I hit like a bike in the road.
Holy shit, it worked.
Is that a 6x6? That was like an LSD truck. Nice.
My bad, dog.
It's cool. It's cool. Nice.
Yeah, it was taking me to our bunker. Sent me an email in the middle of a mission?
How do I go to submersible mode?
Oh, hold.
What button are you hitting to go to submerse mode?
Right, holding right on the D-pad.
Yeah. Okay, this is too cool.
Did I go underwater too?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, brother.
This is America.
How do you submerge?
Ours was hold on the D-pad.
Yeah, but like, I'm stuck on the surface of the water, like I'm just below it.
Hold the D-pad a little longer.
How are you shooting, Derbs? Is it the same button?
Torpedoes.
Hey. Change. Got. Oh, never mind. I see. Sure to watch for the guide to how to do this, guys. Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
That's kind of what I'm looking forward to.
Yeah, you do what?
Did you say the whale thing on your... Why would you park your submarine in a minefield?
It's pretty cool to be in first-person mode, too, in this. Where the sea mines. Sounds like seamen, but it's sea mine.
I wish there were more, like, fish.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did I get it? No, I didn't count. Yeah. Oh, here's an airplane down here. Yeah, buddy. Oh, more fish. Those are like bluegill, though. This is an ocean. Weird. Oh, bluegill in the ocean.
Calm down, Lester. Boom.
What's your guy's mission? I'm over here destroying mines.
Same.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I thought we were on different teams. Maybe we had different things to do.
Yeah, we were on different teams. That's weird. How are we supposed to scan it?
Yeah, this car is pretty neat, guys. It's pretty neat. Pretty cool.
Oh, stay close to it. I got it. Oh, I'm not supposed to land on top of it like
yeah,
I just did.
It's pretty cool.
It's pretty...
Pretty dope. Cool. Pretty chill nasty. That's dumb.
Wub, wub, wub.
Alright.
And I like when you accidentally hit the submarine, it makes that like. Dum.
Yeah, sounds cool. I gotta go scan the wreckage now.
Oh, okay, so that's the team. Well, tell us how. Can this thing boost or no?
I don't think so.
Well, we've only gone and done it.
All right, I scanned one wreckage. Even though it's
at least the drop-off's right here.
The same wreckage.
We look like some scary sharks.
The scariest sharks.
I kind of wish the wings would stay out while I was on land.
Yeah, that'd be sick.
I'll ask about that.
Yeah, you're the intel guy.
Yeah, we can get on the GTA website. If they have info on that, on the wings staying out.
Bank robbers. If you're paying, they'll do anything a spy can do. Kill, steal, lie. Everything except the sexual harassment. That's a step too far, so.
Dropping these cars off at ammunition? Don't want it to get rained on.
Yeah, I'd be bad for it.
I think we're, yeah.
Oh no.
What happened?
No.
No.
I can't believe that was
Why?
A thing.
Why? How is that
That's
even
so
a thing?
Stupid. We got attacked. Definitely wasn't our fault. God damn it.
Well, like, why would that make them catch fire?
Yeah, we were just underwater.
What actually happened, though?
We jammed two of those cars under one little canopy tent.
We were trying to, like, squeeze them. Two of them into one little tent, and they started lighting on fire. There's nothing we could do. So sorry about that, Zach.
We just gotta go scan these.
That is so stupid. That might be a part that we cut out of the how-to.
That's part of the guide.
Yeah. What you're gonna wanna do is try and squeeze all three of the submersibles in this tent.
I didn't think they'd catch fire. Then again, I didn't think much beyond squeezing them in there.
I know. We thought that was it. I thought we could do whatever we wanted after that.
Are they upside down or anything? Or are they just in there?
Nope. We were just
parked right next to each other.
Making them fit.
Hmm.
They,
You guys have to scan again too, or just me?
Yeah, we have to scan again.
Okay.
I was worried about that. I thought you were just gonna be you who had to scan. Gonna feel so bad.
Oh, this is the easy part. This is no problem.
Yeah, true. I hope you can scan the rest of that wreckage before we put him in the tent, though. That's the big.
Yeah.
Oh god, we're doing it again.
No, no. How do they not hear us?
I know, right? I mean, you have to assume it's pretty fucking quiet in there.
It is a big whale, comrade.
Alright.
Wah woo wee woo.
Bank robbers. Oh shit, we only have a minute. They'll do anything a spy can do. Kill, steal, lie. Everything except the I didn't realize it was timed. That's a step too far, so.
Oh, nothing's timed on my end.
No, like I see what it was. He was like, get out of there before they catch you on the They're scanners or whatever.
Oh.
Fucking Russians.
I know. Stay up, Ukraine. Stay up. Keep your chin up.
Keep your chin.
Dong.
I kind of want to go over to the wreckage. Or did you already scan the wreckage? Oh, you're already on the same thing we are. Nice. Now we can definitely all fit in that tent.
We got the results. Pull out of there and come into the drop off. Damn. Did like a little flip.
Be careful. You blow up the car right at the end of the mission.
That'd be so embarrassing.
Are we going 0.19? That's not bad.
That's like so what we get though.
Right.
So what we get.
Yeah, we try to shove two cars under there and
okay, and
and that was all it took to
make one of them catch fire. Yep.
Wow.
Yep. The thing that we just took under the ocean
immediately catches fire.
Yeah. Let's go! I think this is the first time I got platinum.
App with the plat.
I mean, I deserve something for not getting paid for these.
Yeah.
Herb's out here trying to sabotage my Stromberg.
A little bit.
Boop, sabotage!
Which is cool. I'm into it.
That's how I do it. You knew. You knew all along.
Oh, yeah.
Like a parent, you know, your kid's sneaking out, but you know they're fine.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know that they're just going down the street to Tags for a party.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Cool with it. They know Tag.
Yeah. They've seen Tag at the store.
Yeah. He buys, like...
The cheap shit.
I was gonna say, he buys the good meat, but...
Oh.
Y'all know Tag. He always buys the 85-15 ground beef.
Mm-hmm. Preach.
That's the one I buy because, like, it's not too lean like the 90-10 sirloin, but it's also, like, you're not losing a... You're getting 5% more meat than fat, you know what I mean? Because instead of 80-20, it's at 85-15. And I just think that's a better ratio for me in my cooking dishes. Otherwise, like, I mean, 80-20 is good if you're making, like, a hamburger because you want the extra fat in there. But everything else, 85-15, like, it's spaghetti, 85-15. Tacos, 85-15, or sometimes 90-10. But if you're going lean, you might as well just get turkey. If you're gonna, you don't need the 90-10 sirloin. You just get the turkey; it's better for you.
Stay on those turkey sets.
If you're going lean, I'm just letting you know.
So, this is what you subscribe for, guys.
You'll subscribe for more meat tips for like the kind of meat you should get in certain dishes.
All right,
I'm back for more GTA cooking tips.
It's time to steal the world, baby.
Be here next week for a whiskey review. I will do that review soon, though. I don't know if I told you, Derb. I got a second bottle of that Dr. D whiskey.
Mm-hmm.
You drive to the facility.
I still haven't tried it.
Noodles.
Yeah. I still haven't. Tried it. Just hope it's good. Oh, what up with the centaur? With the he got the lamb sauce in there. I never made a lamb sauce. I made a mushroom sauce. I'm afraid to eat lamb because I used to watch this show. Like, what was it? It was something Lamb Chop was
the
No. It was like a kid's show, but like it was a puppet. And it was Lamb Chop was the name of the... Now that I think about it, it's kind of crazy. His name was Lamb Chop.
For a little foreshadowing there.
Yeah. I don't remember what that show was, though. But it was a kid's show and the lamb was a puppet. Kind of like... It's a female lady, though. I don't know if I've had lamb lollies or not. Like, with on the bone and everything. I don't know if I've had those. I feel like I've always wanted them, but I've just always preferred beef. And again, maybe I've never had a good lamb pop. What's the name of that show, though?
Three's Company? Laverne and Shirley.
Yeah, it was Laverne and Shirley.
It was, Medea goes to the lamb store.
Medea goes to the lamb processing center. Medea goes to the DMV to get her sticker renewed.
That's a long movie. It's 2 hours of her shenanigans in the line.
And then she gets there and then they say, you know you could just do this online, right?
Actually, our printers are out of ink, so you're going to want to go over to our other location.
Yeah. Medea gets all sassy. What do you mean?
Close up of her face in the camera.
the very end of the
credits cut.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like, I smell a sequel.
We're just gonna drive across town to the other one. Hey,
As the credits roll, that set you up for part two.
Damn, we we should take that idea on Shark Tank.
Okay, sharks. Today, I've got an idea.
All right. Sit down, Mark Cuban. Let me paint you a picture.
You know Tyler Perry, right?
Yeah. That should be all I have to say, but I'll go further.
Madea.
I'm listening. And then one of the sharks is like, I don't know where this is going.
He's like, 50-50, last offer.
You haven't even gotten past that.
Tell you what. I'll invest $2 million, but I want 100%. But I'm not selling the idea because I can't part with it. It's my baby, you know what I mean?
Yeah, we can't just be out here giving handouts, hand jobs.
Yeah, or handout, yeah. What did you say?
Oh,
this car is just...
For sure.
Is my car for real stuck? Thanks. Yeah.
I didn't think that would work.
It like hit it enough.
I wore my extra heavy duty socks and sandals this
steel
time.
Steel toe sandals.
Yep. Steel toe socks.
That'd be something else.
Yeah, we keep those right next to where you store those heavy bullets.
Bah, 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 bah. Centaur, in theory, if we had socks and sandals, like branded socks and sandals, would you buy a pair? And not you, but like hypothetically. I mean, maybe you liked them. I don't know.
Buy a pair.
Think about coming out with like,
please, we're begging,
sandals that say sock on them, and then socks that say sandals on them. And then every pair of sandals, you get a free pair of socks. But also every pair of socks, you get a free pair of sandals, but they're the same price. Really, it's just a marketing thing. It's just a marketing thing, and you just really get, it's just the same price no matter what. But it looks better on a website because it's got more options, you know. You either order, did you order the socks or did you order the sandals? You know, and it's like conversation.
86 the sandals.
Yeah.
Oh, it's only giving me the option to enter alone.
I'm already in here. Maybe
even
that's why.
We're on the same elevator. Oh, you're right next to me on my screen. That's weird.
Yes, because I'm already here, son.
Damn.
CEO proximity
he
bonus.
Be his child.
You.
Damn.
All right, Daffy Duck. Give me some snacks.
Defra.
I'm full up on snacks. I got sunflower seeds.
Pack of redwood. I like sunflower seeds. Dim's is good. See, I'm not a big fan of like...
I'm addicted to sunflower seeds.
I'm not a big fan of the sunflower seeds that are like, oh, it's barbecue flavored or ranch flavored sunflower seeds. I just like sunflower seeds.
Bro, you could dip them in fucking gasoline and I'll eat sunflower seeds. I don't care.
I just like sunflower seeds, you know? I just like sunflower seeds.
I fucking hate them.
Okay, so this is... Okay, pay attention here because this is the part last time to where I like selected a different one than what was over here. See those red and blue lines?
I see red lines.
I guess we
it's
just...
It's not even blue on my screen. Well, I see it on your... On the stream.
Okay. Weird.
I don't think there's different ways we can do it. I think it's... Because we literally just set up the
okay.
way to do it.
No, you're right. I think I just got confused last time.
Yeah.
Can I not join the mission?
I haven't... I'm about to... Fire her up.
Okay. Well, I thought I had to accept on the telly. Dude, the last two missions we did, I did not fire a single bullet.
I fired about 3,000.
Well, I know you did. You trigger happy.
Yeah.
We lit a car on fire in that last one.
All right. This is the heist. The Bogdan problem.
Time to fuck.
I'll fuck the shit out of him. One team does something while another team does something.
I mean, I like these numbers, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, submarine and air support. Okay, so that's how it was. So who's...
Yeah, see this? I can change...
So how do we want to do the submarine and air support?
Oh, no. Do we only get 15% though?
No, I'm going to change that. It's just not letting me go past past that until I select my what team I want to be on.
So how do we... Where's the teams?
Use the Avenger to escort. Derbs, you should probably fly the Avenger. Unless you want to do a Stromberg.
I kind of want to do a Stromberg.
All right, I'll do the Avenger.
I can fly. You want me to?
I'll do air support.
I'm gonna do the Stromberg. Cool. How much are we getting? What percent do we get?
Should we have one person on the? No.
How's come? Okay, on the red line is now gone. And it's all blue.
It's not letting me. It's genuinely. I'm not even joking. It's not letting me change the percentage. Hold on.
By now.
There we go.
Well, you could take more than 50, though. You can have like 60. We just want a little bit more. Yeah, or that's fine, too. Whatever you want.
Let's do that.
Cool. So the red and blue lines, are they all, you know what I mean? Is it all blue on your screen, too, at the top left, under socks and sandals?
Yeah, it's all blue.
What does that mean? Is that good or bad?
I think that's all the, like, when it was red, I thought it meant, like, you haven't done any of the setup missions or whatever.
Setups to do.
Well, because if I get off of this, it changes to red if I just hit unready.
Oh. Well, hit ready.
Well, okay. Fair enough. Yeah, no, I'm ready. I just didn't know.
How do I?
See, why am I in air support now? I wanted to be, oh, well.
I don't think I changed that.
Well, yeah, I'm on air support now.
Maybe we have to have two on air support minimum.
I'm mad. Not really.
Watch it be like, all right, I'm going to need y'all to take all four Strombergs. This is it. About to heist a... What are we even stealing?
A submarine?
And I want to do the submarine part so bad. That's okay, though.
Good, just switch controllers.
Hey, come here.
Just give me your controller.
Yeah. Why did Dude, you look like that... On? You look like that masked magician. Like the TV magician that show reveals all the tricks.
David that was Blaine. Me.
Oh, it's because I have to wear these headphones. That's a nice car.
Oh, thanks. That's a nice car.
Go to the Avenger. Okay.
Hey. Pass that? Where'd it go?
They really are going after Elon Musk with his accent. He sounds just like Elon Musk. Yeah, I'm just looking forward to cashing my paycheck, going back to my normal day-to-day existence where I don't have to put pants on in the morning. You know, where it's the evening news that makes me think...
And there he goes, talking about his pants.
Yeah, I just...
Holy shit, that was nice.
What's up, Doc?
Watch you just land right there in front of me.
I hate these dialogue scenes with a passion, with a fiery passion.
Oh my god, stop talking about
it. Part of the story, man.
We know, but not that first bit where they were just mouthing.
Oh, pants.
Oh, yeah.
Because they keep saying, like, he's the best at what he does, but all he does is just sit on the phone and rant about bullshit. That's not professional.
Mm-mm.
All right, thank God. My ears were about to fall off. So we're air support. I wonder
yeah.
if you have to, like, in the Stromberg, are you just scanning, or are you getting in the...
I think you're getting in the submarine.
Okay.
Does that mean we have a heist, or we have a submarine after that?
I doubt it.
Hmm. Wait, is this the main heist, or is this still final setup?
No, this is the...
This is the heist.
There's four different heists in this,
Yeah, yeah.
In the Doomsday thing. And this is the second one, the finale of the second one.
Okay, cool.
All right, this doesn't look suspicious at all.
You on board? Okay, go ahead and tilt those rotors. We need you in position over the Russian submarine.
Cool, baby. Cool.
All right. Are you in?
I'm in.
All right.
Damn, pretty cow.
This thing is cool.
Let's see, what is this here? This is... to sit down. So that's the turret. Are all these turrets? Only if you need to go faster.
Are you there? Okay. Wait for the water team to arrive. When he tweaks, codename Bogdan will call in every asset he's got. Every
oh shit. How do I turn? Oh, okay.
Put the Avenger on autopilot, okay? And then enter the hold to gain access to the onboard gun turrets.
Okay. Engage
autopilot.
You
gotta get to the submarine.
God damn it, this thing won't stop.
Put it in VTOL mode. Or out of VTOL mode, whatever. Make the things go up.
I knew I was the right man for the job.
Nice.
Does it just hang in the air if I do?
Think so.
Oh.
It's something about autopilot.
I know, I can't figure out how to do that.
I'm passing over to the sub's communication systems. You'll be able to hear what's happening down there.
Oh shit. Might be shit out of luck, derps, because I can't fly this thing.
So many fucking guys.
Damn, that missed.
I need the chat to tell me,
American agents, you are making a grave mistake. You may know me as code.
Socks with Crocs, I agree with that.
And for record, Bogdan is not just code name.
Rock out with your Crocs out.
I don't understand how to fly this thing.
We come all across Pacific. We not give up now. We are
Sorry, Zach, I'm trying to hold her steady.
It's very difficult. Cool. Get the right camera, you can make anything happen.
Nice. Way to make progress, Derbs.
Thank you. Please don't kill me, I'm just a baby boy.
Was a baby bird.
Can you see below us? Oh shit.
Not at from this camera, but yeah, I can with certain cameras.
Oh shit. That thing's fucking us up now. One to our
Larry found, guys. I killed Larry.
That nice. Good or bad?
I don't know. He's one of their Russian buddies. Who would think a Russian would be named Larry? I wouldn't, but.
Oh, behind us, fuck.
Got it. Well, in a minute. Damn, that one took 3 hits.
This Avenger is pretty sweet. I don't think they were expecting us to be this high up.
I don't think so either.
That's why they call in the professionals.
Yep.
Needed a ringer. One thing I'm not crazy about is this, every time you move this thing, it just goes wah, 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 wah.
Cleared half the sub, I think. Almost.
Nice. Yeah, we definitely should have had 2 people down there. Or I guess we had to have 2 people in this.
Yeah, with the turret.
Wait, how do I get...
This would have been a good time to invest in the helicopter making... market.
Yeah, they're gonna need a lot of after this. Or the helicopter blowing up market. Because we.
True. It's a little saturated. Good thing literal stormtroopers are flying these things.
Right.
Who can't shoot.
Kill that dude.
I'm sure I can see the inside of that sub. Is it?
Yeah, me too.
Luxury?
And it's a fucking small little nightmare of a place to be in.
Oh.
All right. Don't worry, I got my best Italian guy on it.
Brave Italiano. Damn, how many fucking helicopters are they sending, my dude?
I'm telling you, I should have invested.
So many. They just like keep steady staying on the radar.
You don't know what you're doing. Stop it. Stop it now.
He said stop it.
Did he say like crap in pants?
He did.
The crap in the pants. Like, I haven't pooped my pants in a while. Not even like a little bit.
I try to do it every other week. Just stay.
I mean, I'm not against it. I just haven't got around to it.
Busy day.
You know how they say, like, you gotta read to keep the mind right when you're older?
Yeah.
You gotta crap your pants to keep the...
Keep the pants game strong.
Yeah.
Oh, did I got that thing? I'm getting better at this. Interesting. I'm getting them from further away now.
I chose the right job if I wanted to eat noodles.
Yeah, you did. I'm glad it at least gave me something to do. Kind of feel bad you're just sitting there, but if you're eating noodles, then you're good. Is that what you're doing?
Nah, I'm eating, dog. It's all good.
Oh, okay, cool. It works out for everybody.
Except for those helicopter pilots.
Yeah, these guys don't know what's going on. How's it looking in that submarine?
Looks like I got the photos. Alright, plug it in. Clifford, I don't know who Clifford is.
That's the big red dog.
Yeah.
Said listen too many times.
Listen, listen, listen.
And what's the real problem? You.
He's like, Ukraine.
The game just had enough foresight for that.
Rockstar's predicting the future.
Working with Matt Groening. Bro, if we double our subscribers every month.
I mean, with that Medea idea, it's gonna be a
wish,
fucking
yeah, it's over.
Avalanche. We're gonna die in an avalanche of cash. It is weird that we don't speak.
Yeah, a little bit.
I'm in charge. Me and Clifford. Go fuck yourselves,
losers. Hey. Losers. Yes, we're in charge. Arrivederci. And this outdated low-tech submarine will self-destruct in 30 seconds. I think you've got to get out of there quickly. Oh, damn. My health just went up another 20 points. Look at that rank up I got. Max health 40 out of 100 now, boy. Mad?
Your max health went up?
Yeah. 40 out of 100 now. I must hit level 40.
Did they make
40.
It impossible to get out of there, Derbs?
I'll find
Five.
Out.
Pretty straightforward.
I think it's straightforward. It's actually doing it for me.
Oh, okay. Oh, I gotta go pick you up. Wait, who are these guys? Are you fucking kidding me?
Avon sent a death squad to take you out. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. He must have been building an army and
an air force waiting for us to deal. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Oh, man.
Are you in this boat?
No, I'm swimming to shore.
Oh, okay.
My CPU is a neural net processor. We gotta pick him up?
Yeah.
Oh, you're going to this island, okay.
Don't mind us. Picking up the homie.
Just out here swimming.
Were you gonna come in the backside here? That'd be really cool if you did.
I'm trying. I swill swimming.
No, you're fine. In my spot, I was sitting in a seat using like a camera turret. So I'm like actually out of the seat, but in the back still. I wanted to see if you will actually physically come in the back.
Oh, yeah, you weren't. Yeah, he will. He'll appear in there.
I'm ready for it.
Because when you were flying it, Zach, that's what happened. Me and Derbs ended up in there.
Oh, sick. See, nobody told me this info.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty neat.
It's pretty good info. Oh.
Jumping around in the... Oh, there he is. And look at that wetsuit.
Yep, got my flippers on.
Is that an Italian wetsuit?
It's an Italian wetsuit.
Cool.
See these flippers? Look at me.
Those Italian leather?
Helicopters.
They're Gucci.
Sorry, let me get back to my seat.
You should shoot these choppers now. Nah, we were looking
talking
at
about his Italian fucking wetsuit.
Sorry, Dad.
It's all good. I like how we sent Derbs into the belly of a Russian submarine.
Yeah, we're just up here chilling.
Yeah, we have Italian special forces.
I wonder what their MREs are, if it's just spaghetti.
Just the guy for the job.
I look like I played 18 rounds and then went scuba diving today.
What'd you say, Zach?
I said I wonder what's in an Italian MRE, if they just, it's just spaghetti.
Spaghetti.
Yep.
I know that they do have that in an American MRE, spaghetti with meatballs.
Maybe it's like a... It was like a hamburger in the Italian one.
Yeah.
Like a hot dog
and hamburger.
A hot pretzel.
Yeah,
with
this
cheese.
This is the ballpark menu.
Or like really sloppily made like 7-Eleven nachos.
Yeah. Somehow they're still crispy over time.
Just preservatives dipped in cheese.
Preservatives dipped in preservatives.
Basically.
Damn, it's a nice golf course. Be a shame if I fucking shot it up.
This is why we send the Italian guy in there. He's just got this pent up fucking... He's just got those... He's a gun nut.
I just can't stop shooting shit.
Daddy's all pepped up. Let's go.
Naturally, I'd have to drop off this illegal cargo ship at the airport.
Cargo vroom.
They're gonna be pissed when we return this and I got this Cheeto dust all over the steering wheel.
Yep. Fucking corn chips in the floorboard.
Preservatives on everywhere.
Mm-hmm. Like, damn, they got cheese on the seats. You're almost here, okay? Just bring it on home. This is
gonna be a depressing conversation, all right? I don't understand how to fly this thing.
I think you're doing great.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Damn, we gotta put this in here.
Yeah,
looks like you gotta put it on top.
Yeah, it does look like that.
It does?
On the map. Or on the hut, like mini map.
Saying put it here for me.
Oh, well, whatever then. As long as we deliver it, that's all that matters.
There we go.
Dope.
We pulled it off.
There's Big Mo.
This guy. Oh wait, that's Derb. I thought that was some agent from the submarine. I had no idea that was you.
That's your Italian special forces.
My God.
Peach just says, "E bellissimo."
They always fighting.
You can do exactly what you have to. You have my authority, and we'll get paid. Yeah, call it the pension contribution.
Of course, significant ones.
All right, then get this clown out of here. For all I know, you're bugged all to high hell, and you don't even know the bugs exist.
Damn, that's a intelligence agency burn.
I always wanted to say that.
Big time.
We are completely fucked. Meet me back at the facility. I'll be in contact when I have a plan.
Simple, like, good job would have been cool too.
For real.
A little appreciation.
Right? Oof.
Look at that platy boy.
We bagged us some money, boys.
Damn.
That's a
damn
elite challenge.
Nobody gets wasted. We got that one.
Yeah, we did.
Elite challenge incomplete. First time bonus.
That's not bad at all, boys.
Mm-mm.
I'll take it. What was the original cut we were supposed to get? A piece?
Like between all of us?
No, yeah, well, because you got 50% and we got 25. What was the number, though? Was it 200 some thousand?
Well, for
on the guess? On the setup screen, yeah. How much were we supposed to get?
I think people are just gonna have to go back and watch the VOD.
I think it was 427,000 roughly, which was what.
Oh, like, okay.
I put it down to.
Yeah, because I changed it from 50 to.
Okay.
Didn't I? It was like 40.
Yeah, 40, 30, 30.
Yeah.
I thought maybe we got more bonuses than I realized.
Oh,
we just got the normal.
That cash. That, I didn't realize we were going to get paid in bills.
Sick nasty.
Yeah. I'm kind of bummed that I fucked up our chance of doing the, whatever it was. Because I started with Derbs not, like, in the... I thought Derbs was in the association or whatever.
It's okay. We'll get him for the next one that we end up doing, right?
I mean, because after we do them the first time, we got to go back and do them all in hard mode and not die once.
Yeah, for sure.
We should definitely attempt it if we get, you know.
I'll tell you how far we'll get.
I mean, by then we'll have more health, because we're still...
True, I just got my 40, babies. Yeah. Drinking a 40.
I have 1.9 million.
Nice.
That is fucking
you,
us up, dude.
You gonna buy me an Ocelot Lynx?
Yeah.
I got 700k.
I got 750, something like that. Yeah, 775. 800k.
Yeah, a nightclub and fucking just bank. You better go buy something nice for yourself.
Nah, yeah.
Buy a watch.
Yeah.
Buy a watch.
Do a nice watch.
I guess I could always buy the auto garage I want to buy.
Yeah?
It'd be cool if you could, like, fix up our cars. Like, we drove our cars in there and you could fix them.
Yeah, you better be paying.
Yeah, I mean, we'll figure it. We'll work some out. We can start a tab.
Well, I mean, you guys can go for a second heist if you want, but it's like by bedtime.
Word, word.
Have a second heist in me.
Yeah, I didn't. I thought it was gonna go quick like that last one did.
That was what's up, though.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
Class in the morning, anyways.
Yeah, yeah.
But I'm off tomorrow. If you boys want to hop back on here,
I'll be gone all day tomorrow.
Oh, that's right. I almost forget that.
It's Wednesday.
Yeah, I forget about your Wednesday schedule.
I should be home around like 2:30 or 3.
Oh, okay. Hell yeah. Hit me up if you wanna.
I'll be home like maybe 7 or 8 or something. It just depends.
Word. And like I said, on Friday I'm off too. So.
Yeah.
And after like 12 p.m. on Friday, like at noon, I'm free.
Hell yeah, bro. All right, boys.
I might take a nap that day, but I don't know. Remains.
Yeah, just let me know.
Hard to say.
GG's, brothers. I'll talk to you later.
Yeah, yeah. All right, peace, my dude.
Bye.
Later.
I go pick up my
stream.
Gotta go pick up my money from the arcade in my,
See if you can get, or you should try to do, or if you don't do them tomorrow or whatever, or like tonight, Ernie, try get, with doing like a setup mission or something for the, just to see how long they, take. And maybe we should do like, setup mission, like one or two of the setup, or prep missions maybe off.
Yeah,
stream.
Just have them done. Yeah, now that we know what we're up against.
Yeah. And we can just do the ones that, like, get us paid on, like, you know, when we go live or whatever.
Yeah, because we're prize fighters.
Yeah.
I got 55K right. From my arcade. You peacing out of here?
Yeah, I gotta go, study a little bit.
Alright, cool. Well, everybody's peacing out. Going into stream. I don't know if old Centaur and Peace is still whopping, watching, but we'll be
he's
back. We're at another day. I don't know what day we're gonna do yet, but we'll put it on the schedule. So yeah, I'll go ahead and close out the stream. Thanks for coming by, and cool bro for the sub on there. Number one in our hearts.
That's what's up.
And in Canada. So
but
anyway,
Canadian, I know.
End in stream, peace.